Nibritta tarsai rupagi yamana bhavau sadachatra mano virama kautama sloko gunanvada virameta vina prasugna. Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada told that you can open countless hospital and school. Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada speaking, you can open countless hospital and school for the benefit of this material society. But be sure to deliver a man, a bonded soul, from the trap of Maya is so big thing you cannot imagine. Such a big thing you cannot imagine, not possible for you. To deliver a bonded soul from the jail of Maya Devi is too typical. It is more important because it is a permanent solution. I know you like to solve problem of this society. You like to open hospital. It's good. It's okay. You like to open school and college. Okay. But be sure it is not permanent solution. If you can deliver a bonded soul from the trap, from the jail of Maya Devi, and take this Jivatma up to the lotus feet of Krishna, it is so important a thing, is so valuable, you cannot imagine it. If you want to know the actual glories of light, what do you mean by light? To understand the actual glory of light, you must know the negative thing, that is darkness. Because that darkness is there, it is an ornament for light. Otherwise we cannot understand the value of light. So all negative and positive thing in this material world, Annayvati Rekabhyam, directly or indirectly, going to give a complete idea about what is called Advaigyan Tattva. All directly and indirectly, directly or indirectly, all incident happening here, everything happening here, what you see, what you have experienced, ultimately going to give you a backing to understand that unique tattva, Advaigyan Tattva. Some people asking yesterday, why we find so much problem here in Bhagavatam, somebody cursing this, he curses that, this way, that way, so much thing happening. Then what is the problem with you? What do you think? What is the problem with you? Do you think that anything there in Bhagavatam useless? Not at all. Actually, starting from the beginning, Bhagavat started with the sloka yanma dasya yato, and with Gayatri Mantra. With Gayatri Mantra, with this Gayatri Mantra, this Bhagavatam started. And there I already told you, Vyasa Goswami, Vyasa Dev, inviting whole world to come and join us with our prayer and meditation. What kind of meditation? we want to meditate onto the lotus feet of that Adyayan Tattva, Supreme Lord, which is unique Tattva, unparalleled, unbeaten. To understand that Tattva, there is so many incidents given here, nothing useless here. Nothing useless here. All useful. Gradually there is different kind of, you know, incident given here. And after that, step by step, going up and up and up. And then after ninth canto, you can step into 10th canto under the guidance of a Paramahansa Gurudev to get the exact realization of what Krishna is, what is his, you know, pastime, everything. Also, many times I told you, you can remember, many times I told you, all Munirishis present there, maybe there are countless Munirishis, but many times I told you, Naso Munirijasa Matam Navinyam, you cannot find a single Muni whose opinion, Siddhanta, is not different from other. Opinion. Not different from other. But we are in Sauta Pantha. We are situated in Sauta Pantha. If not situated, then you can take leave. You cannot get entry in Gauriya Math. So we are in Sauta Pantha at the same time. Ekayan Paddhati, I told him. So if you find that Vaisishtha Muni cursing him, he cursing him, this way each and every incident can create a suspicion or doubt inside your heart. To cut any kind of suspicion, to cut any kind of doubts, you must approach a pure Vaishnavas, Shiksha Guru, Paramahansa Guru, who can inculcate the direct feeling inside your heart to understand what is what. No problem there in Bhagavatam. All you know in this material world, you can see this Rishi, this Rishi, this Rishi, they are doing this way. Brihaspati Muni this way, he is doing this way, Sukracharya doing. So what it concern to you? Ultimately, total Bhagavatam here from beginning, ultimately guiding you to realize the, you know, supremacy of Supreme Lord. No problem here. Why you feel problem? You have the chance to reconcile your lifestyle with any incident happening there. You can get a milestone. Oh, Maharaj, he was cursed this way. He was punished this way. So I should not do it. So I can get a teachings, a milestone. Okay. Now you can think, those Munirishis, they are making mistakes. So what wrong if I do mistake? Like foolish, you can put question. You can put question in front of me. Maharaj, I have seen you reading Bhagavatam. I have seen so many Rishi, Muni, they, everybody making mistake. So what problem if I make any mistake? Foolish. Muni Rishis, they are not ordinary men. They are not ordinary. Vaisishtha Muni, not ordinary men like you. They are like fire. Durvasa Muni, not an ordinary man like you, like fire. So if you can find one logic, you can find the Muninam, Munimam, Muninam Chavi Brahmaha. It's logic. Sometimes we see those Munis, they are also making mistakes. We see. It's logic there. Muninam Chavi Brahmaha. Muninam Chavi Brahmaha. They are also not that. You have to get the exact meaning under the guidance of pure Guru Vaishnava life. Now I get the meaning how? And how you are getting the meaning of this sloka? Under the guidance of Prabhupada Bhaktivinoda Thakur, I grow this kind of Siddhanta which is perfect under the guise of Bhaktivinoda Thakur Prabhupada. What is that? These many rishis, they are not ordinary men. They are acting like that to make a mistake and rectify again. It is one kind of milestone for me. I can watch and rectify myself. I can watch this incident, this happened. So I cannot allow this incident to happen in my life. For this reason, all incident given there. And in different yuga, different kind of things are there, which is already approved in this yuga, not approved there now. But you can get confused. Ah, what they are doing this day? Very bad. Nothing bad in Bhagavatam. Total Bhagavatam is Krishna himself. Shabda Brahma, the incarnation of sound, Shabda Brahma. Shakshat Krishna Evahi. Krishna Evahi, no other than Krishna. So how you find fault in Bhagavatam, so much defects there? This is a big problem. So you see, those monadises there acting like that, they are to teach us that some mistake done by me, so you don't go for that. All our Guru Varga also sometimes making mistake, showing. But you should not think that way. Then you cannot go up. Some apa Guru Varga, they are showing, making, committing apradha unto lotus feet of Gurudev, Prabhupada, fall down. It's one kind of acting. You should not think that way. Otherwise, never you can go up. You can remember that yesterday I was discussing about so many things. About Ramchandra, Surya Vangsa, I was discussing about Ramchandra, how nice ethical character he is. You cannot break at any. And we already know that Sri Ramchandra is Maryada Purushottama. To set rules and regulation, what is authentic, what is not authentic. All the characters of Ramchandra can guide me this way. Excellent principle. Excellent principle held by Sri Ramchandra is not possible for ordinary man. When Supreme Lord showing anything in his life, it is all excellent. When Supreme Lord doing anything, then it is also excellent, unparalleled, unbeaten. Suppose Chaitanya Mahaprabhu going to say, show us what is Vairagya. I already told you. Vairagya vidya nija bhakti yogo sikhyata megam. Sarvamata Jaja speaking, that the Vairagya detachments shown by Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is scientific. We should learn it. It's called Vidya, Vairagya Vidya. When you are showing Kapat Vairagya, when you are showing Kapat Vairagya, inside your heart there's luster, greed, everything there, you will want to enjoy your life. Outside you say, I am in renounced order, Maharaj. Krishna Bhagavan become very angry with this, that, those kind of, you know, Kapat people. Rather, you can express your mood, Maharaj, I am weak, what to do, I cannot check myself. It's okay. Someday you can get, you know, promotion. But this is very bad. This is very bad, not good. You should clean total, you should, with one Bhagavatam. If you are hearing Bhagavatam here 1 month, I can expect that all your heart should be clean. 100%. No chance that you can keep some dirtiness, some garbage inside your heart. No possible. I cannot give such a scope that you can preserve that kind of right to keep some garbage inside your heart. Total cleaning should be done. Total cleaning. So now you see, actually those who are keeping some, you know, hypocrisy and externally expressing that I am great devotee, Krishna become very angry. Actually, anyway, you have no power, no right to avoid rasa. The day you can avoid rasa, jarasa, instantly you can get entry into aprakita rasa. This simple thing, those who are, you know, devotee, they don't like to understand. So-called pseudo devotee. They don't like to understand this point. Oh, it's an automatic factor. Whereas in Gita you can find Rasavarjam Rasopasya Rasavarjam Rasopasya Param Dishta Nivarsanti. When you can excellent rasa, unique, it's an automatic factor, all jara rasa enjoyment can, you know, automatically can go away. Krishna Bhagavan giving advice to Arjuna. Rasovaryam rasopasya param dishya nivartante. If you get excellent rasa, automatically you can leave this. Useless. He's so dirty. It's an automatic fact. So now the character of Ramchandra is unique. So anything shown by Supreme Lord is all unique. Nobody can compare. Nobody can compare. Aishajyasya samagrasya Aishajyasya samagrasya Viryasya yasasya sriya. Everything. All unique with Supreme Lord. Nobody can beat Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Everything there. So now, see that Ramchandra will have to pray, yesterday we jump very, so I like to speak one or two point more about Ramchandra. Then I can switch over to that point which I was discussing. Namo Brahmana Devayo Ramayo Kuntamedase Uttama Sloko Dhurjayo Nesto Dandyar Pitangrai. 11th chapter, number 7 slope. Now, I already told that Sri Ramchandra was acting as a father in front of those people staying in his kingdom. Just more than father. Ramchandra cannot tolerate any kind of grievance to come, any kind of, you know, problem in the life of my, you know, subject, those who are living here in my kingdom, never. So always taking care of them. His personal sacrifice is so hard, so high, you cannot imagine. Ramchandra conquered whole 10 direction. But still Ramchandra, you know, distributing to Brahman, Vaishnava, it's yours, not mine. Actually, I am servant. I am going to take control because you give me responsibility to, you know, rule. Otherwise, there can be mismanagement. The only reason for why. Otherwise, it's all yours, not mine. This way, all direction, you know, distributed. Yesterday, I told Ramchandra was, you know, very, very careful about any grievance coming to him on behalf of subjects, those who are staying there in his kingdom. So yesterday I told you, while in night time, he is traveling here and there, someday he is going through one place and he heard in one house husband and wife fighting with each other. Ramchandra heard the husband speaking, Naham bibharmi tvam dushtam asatim parabeshmagam stroino hi vibhriyat sitam ramo naham bhaje punaha. I am not Ram, who is flattering Sita, his wife. I am not Ram, so that again I can bring Sita from, already gone there in, under the control of Ravan. I cannot allow you like Ram. Be careful. What do you mean to say? Life of Ramchand is dirty? What do you mean to say? Life of Sita Devi is dirty? Sita Devi not chaste. Many kind of testing done. Nobody can prove that Sita is not chaste. 100%. Lakshmi. Nobody can prove. This way, you see, the tolerance of Ramchandra, you see, the degree of tolerance. You cannot tolerate even a single thing. But a Vaishnava can tolerate everything. Beating, cutting, everything. Haridas Thakur is being beaten, is beaten, 22 markets, different places in Kalna. Haridas Thakur was beaten in 22 different markets. Heavily. Still, Haridas Thakur praying, oh Prabhu, they don't know what they are doing, please excuse them. You arrange their, good. Without Vaishnava, nobody can say. Many times I told Jesus Christ, when the cross is being carried by himself, hey, take. Thereafter, there they fix the cross. They are crucifying Jesus Christ this way. There, here, big nail. After that, Jesus Christ speaking what? Oh, Prabhu, they don't know what they are doing. Please excuse them. 100% sure. You cannot understand. Jesus Christ is Vaishnava. You couldn't find Tulsi Mala and Tilak with Jesus Christ. But by symptom, like one doctor can see, oh, you develop cholera or malaria. Can understand. The Shastra Siddhanta directly giving example, maybe externally, you can say, Jesus Christ is Christian. What do you mean by Christian? The origin of everything is, Atma Dharma. You can go back, all the basic, thing. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking this way, all Dharma, here, you can find is material, Christian Dharma, Isai Dharma, anything. All other, one another footsteps. Footsteps, staircase. 1, 2, 3, 4, you are going up. So we should not decry, we have no right to criticize. We have no right to criticize Christian Dharma. We have no right to criticize Muslim Dharma. Only the thing we can say, to come on man, I can show you this one, if you like, if you think it good, you see. Then you can accept yourself, there is no pressure on you. You are not bound to accept. Atma Dharma is so nice Dharma, no question of pressure and fighting can stand here. Automatically you can get attracted. Then why you are coming from foreign country? Bhaktivinoda Thakur 150 years back forecast. All white people from foreign country coming to do Sankirtan. Gau Hari Ki Jai Ho. Bhaktivinoda Thakur forecast 150 years back. You can see all foreign peoples, they are coming to, participate in our Sankirtan Jagya. We cannot say you are foreign, I am Indian. This way I should not speak. Because when you are situated in Atma Dharma, established, then your Atma is, unique. Very nice. So this way we have all our, opportunity to follow and learn from Bhagavatam. Ramchandra, you see this way. So this way you see, Ramchandra wanted to prove that your tolerance should be more and more high. Trinada Visunichana Tarar Visasina Amanina Maradhuna Kittaniya Sadahari. If you cannot grow your tolerance, then you cannot expect that today or tomorrow you can become Vaishnava. You will have to try. Maybe today you are failure, but today or maybe tomorrow after next day or 1 month after, or 6 months after, you can become Vaishnava. Only the thing you will have to do to grow your sincere attitude. 100% you will have to be busy with satsanga. If you hear Bhagavad Gita and go for another satsanga, I am not going to get any responsibility. Take any responsibility. First of all, I told you will have to go for satsanga all day and night, every fraction of second. That is the secrecy of your bhajan. That is the secrecy of your bhajan. We know Khattanga Raja, when heard my life is going shortly, how nicely Khattanga Raja was successful to concentrate on Lord. All useless. Got no meaning. This opulence, this, that, you know. All unstable. No stability. I cannot believe. Any time this my mind can cheat me. This way we are see, you see, all and every time you will have to go for satsanga. Knowingly or unknowingly, if you are going to get asatsanga, I am not responsible. Only I can guide how you can get satsanga. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, in the name of satsanga, if you are doing asatsanga, or in the name of, just opposite happen, all you will have to suffer. You can get benefit, or you have to suffer. This way we are not, Gurudev can take responsibility when I have 100% submission. Then you can find your body and mind, everything under control. Because my Guru Maharaj is taking responsibility. I want to be controlled by Guru Vaishnava. So the symptom can prove that Jesus Christ internally, Vaishnava. Externally you cannot see. Not possible. Because he was given responsibility to preach Krishna and Dharma by Supreme Lord. He already told, I am the messenger, a dut, Amrita Saputra. I am a son of the Supreme Lord. Yes. This way. So we must sing some glories of Ramchandra. We already hear. After that, Lava and Kusha. When Sita was sent to exile again by Ramchandra to set an example, milestone, Sita Devi crying. That time Sita Devi was pregnant. She was pregnant. There in Ashram, Dandakaranya, there, give birth to two twin boys. One is Lav and Kush. They got teachings under the guidance of Muni. After that, having so much power, not ordinary man, as like Ramchandra, they are getting power. When Ramchandra arranging Ashrama Jagya, it is Lav and Kush catch the horse and giving challenge, who is going to take back this horse? I like to see. So powerful. Oh my God! All soldiers flying. They cannot stand in front of, Lapkus. So much small boy. Very small boy, but fighting in heavy way. Then Ramchandra came to know, oh, they are my, boy. This way, nobody is powerful than Supreme Lord. And Lapkus is not ordinary thing. Sri Ram Jai Ram Jai Jai Ram 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 Bolo Sri Ram Chandra Ki Jai Ho. In 13th chapter, here we see Sukadev Goswami speaking that Nimi Maharaj wanted to start one nice jagya. He, you know, inviting Gurudev, please take charge of this, you know, jagya. Gurudev speaking, not now, not possible. I already invited for somebody. Better you wait for some time. I can come back and take response. I can do. But Nimi Maharaj singing, who can say when I am going to die? No security, no guarantee. Life is most unstable, so I cannot wait for a long time. It's not good. So I can, you know, start jagya right now. So I can start jagya right now. So this way, Nimi Maharaj took decision to start jagya and invite another rishi. When, you know, Vasishtha Muni complete yoga there, jagya there, and come back here, he become very angry. Why? Why you violate me? He's saying, Gurudev, life is most unstable, so I took decision to do it very quickly. Because in, you know, Shastra we find, Subhasasigram. In Sanskrit we know, Subhasasigram. Any good thing you think to do, do right now. Who can say you can die next time? Ravan wanted to make a staircase up to Sarga, heaven. Yes, wanted to make a, you know, step up to Sarga. But he was making delay. In the meantime, dying. Yes, very good job. Then I can go, you can also go, I can also go. Ravan make delay. So he could not do it. Ravan wanted to make a staircase up to Sarga. He was delaying. Due to delay, his life gone. So Subhasasagram. But Vasishtha Muni become very angry. Give her curse. You leave your body. Curse. Nimi Maharaj speaking, also I am cursing. You also leave your body. And both of them leave her. Vasishtha Muni, you know, again taking birth from Urvasi. Mitra Varuner was, you know, very attracted by Urvasi. This way, from Urvasi, as you know, who Pita, is this Vasishtha Muni? Vasishtha Muni took birth. And Nimi Maharaj, when his body was, you know, protected in medicine, they wanted to, those Munis, they all also wanted to give body. Nimi Maharaj said, this is a condition, unstable life. I don't like to take material body. So Rishi Muni say, well, still you are not going to die, we can make you, you know, give you a chance to stay there in the twinkling of eyes. So Nimi Maharaj staying there. So this way, Nimi Maharaj, you know, this way actually Nimi Maharaj, doing jagya, very nice, Nimi Maharaj. Now point is that, this way we are, you know, Ramchandra and all, you know, there is long, you know, list. So I have no chance, you know, very sorry. I have no chance to speak in details about this, you know, hereditary factor. No time actually. From Kush, this, that, actually so long. After Nimi Maharaj and this way, Nimi Maharaj, his body was, you know, massaged by well. Nimi Maharaj leave his body, was protected by medicine, I already told you. Somehow, this body was massaged by Muni Rishis. Like, you know, how Prithu Maharaj took birth, I already told you. Ben, right, his body was massaged first from here, then from hand. This way, don't disbelieve it. Don't try to, you know, express any kind of doubt, you know. all possible at those days, you know. Now, those Maharshis, those Rishi Manis, they wanted to massage the body. Then they go get one boy, very nice boy, his name is Janak. Janak Raj. So from Videha, his, you know, from Vishesdeha, Vishesdeha means Bideha. Different kind of meaning you can extract. Bideha means Bidha mane vishesh mane it is from dead body. Actually body gone, actually atma gone. So from Bideho, this boy taking birth, that's why it is called, sometime we are calling Janak Raj, sometime we say Vaideho Raj. Vaideho. This way, you see, we are going to proceed again and again. So you see, now we are going to start Chandra Vamsa. Chandra Vamsa. Surya Vamsa already served. I already discussed. So now you see, so we are going to start. Now I can speak in gist, not in details, you see. In 14th chapter, actually, Sukhdev Goswami is speaking in front of Sishya, Parikshit Maharaj. Athato sranyatam rajan bangsoho soma sopavana yasmin nailadayo bhupaha kirtyante punno kartayo. Punno kirtayo. So this way, you know, I already told, sahasra siraso pungso navi radad saro ruhat yato swasit suto dhatur atri pitri shama gunai. Number 2, sloka. 14th chapter. Sahasra siraso pungso navi rado saro ruhat. Yatasyasid sutu dhatu ratrihi pitro pitri samo gunai. I, Sukhdev Goswami told that I already was discussing about this point. Sahasra siraso is the Supreme Lord. You know, from his navel hole, one lotus flower sprout. Is one kind of sarovar, lake, nice here. And from there, Brahma took birth. I already told you this point. Sukadeva Goswami is speaking, Ho Rajan, I already discussed this point, you can remember. And now point is that, from Brahma, so many boys coming. Because from Brahma, so many, you know, Munirisi, you know. So, also we find Atri, Daksha, so many. Narad, they are all coming, you know. This way, you are, they are getting, you know, we are in Atri-rishi. And Atri-rishi, I already told you, you can remember, you should remember, I told Atri-rishi going to forest to do bhajan with wife. Then already I told you, Supreme Lord in the form of three bodies, three figures coming, same Supreme Lord. One is, you know, Vishnu, Brahma and Maheshwar. Atri-rishi is speaking, why you three coming, whereas I am praying one of you. Then they are saying all the same. We are acting in three different, you know, way, but we are same tata. Okay. Same tata means be careful. You can start fighting. You must understand this point. That is, you know, both different and non-different. Adhyayan. Actually, it is, you know, we say, what we say? What do you say? Is it, what do you say? The tattva? No, Adhyayan tattva is okay. Achinta veda veda tattva. This way, in this way we say, Bhagavan speaking. So after that, you know, this from Atri, we can get three songs, one from Brahma, another from Durvasa, from Dattatya, from Vishnu, Dattatya to Vishnu Datta. Durvasa Muni is from Shiva. And from Brahma, you know, Chandramaka. Now one problem happens, Chandrama is very powerful and very intelligent. You know, Atriputta, actually Som, someday he was bound to abduct the wife of Brihaspati somehow. And after that, you know, this way actually, a big fighting took place between Shura and Asura. Big problem, I don't like to go in details. Then Brahma coming saying, hey, what you are doing? You should go back. You should give back. You have no right. Then Chandrama was bound to give back. But actually, by that time, he got one boy. His name is actually Buddha. He actually is the son of actually Soma, Chandrama. So Buddha is very powerful, and Buddha actually Chandrama took this boy with him. And Buddha, when Mary got one son, his name is Pururava. Buddha, when Mary got one son, his name is Pururava, very, very powerful. Those demigods, you know, they are getting the help of Pururava to defeat, to, you know, fight with, while fighting with Asura. Taking the help of Pururava, so powerful. To see his power and body structure so handsome, Urvasi was very attracted. Urvasi is staying there in heaven. Heavenly planet, Urvati was very much attracted to see the power of Pururava and body structure, very handsome. So wanted to get the association of, you know, Pururava. So anyway, Pururava also was attracted by Urvasi. This way they go, they you know, staying with each other with a condition that Urvasi speaking, look, I can give my association to you, you can enjoy. But one condition is there. When you are, you know, getting my association without that time, except that any time I see you naked, then I can go away leaving you. Be careful. And when Urvasi coming, Urvasi bring two lamb. Lamb, you know, bera. Lamb. To keep with, you know, Pururava, you take responsibility, so long I am here. But one day, Indra became very dissatisfied. Where is Urvasi? I cannot enjoy here, in Sarga, heaven. You bring Urvasi, where Urvasi? Then everybody is, Urvasi gone to Pururava. Well, you bring him, bring her here. Then all, you know, Gandharva, they are flying here and there to search where is Urvasi. The fine Urvasi is there with Pururava. That night, you know, actually, those Gandharva, they are very clever. They know that Pururava is very powerful. We cannot fight. So, they very tactfully enter the room of, you know, palace of, you know, Pururava. And they wanted to steal two lamb kept with, you know, Pururava. Ultimately, Urvasi, you know, could realize and shouting, my lamp, two lamp gone. They are stealing somebody. Then, you know, Pururava, without any time, running behind this, you know, thief. But anyway, he could, you know, bring back two lamp. But anyway, Urvasi that time, lightning was there in sky, and Urvasi saw he is naked. So Urvasi saw, now no more, I am going back. He is going back. But Urvasi, in the meantime, crying day and night, oh Urvasi, without you I cannot leave, I am going to leave my body anyway, you can help me, come back here. Maybe I have made some mistake anyway, but you cannot deprive me this way. I am going to leave my body. But actually, Urvasi not going to come back. But actually, after that, he took information, if I worship Gandharva, then anyway I can get Urvasi back. Worshipping in forest for Gandharva, Gandharva coming and giving a white, one light magic, light, beam of light. It looks like Urvasi. It's not actually Urvasi. It's a fallacy of light. So Urvasi actually, Pururava enjoying, I get back Urvasi, but after some time he could realize, oh, it's a fallacy, it's not Urvasi at all. Then Urvasi, you know, running here and there to meet Urvasi, where I can get, otherwise I cannot live anymore. In Haridwar, the bank of Ganga, somehow, Urvasi was there with Sakhi. Sakhi is all. Then Pururava discovered, here is Urvasi, oh Urvasi, don't go, I am going to... Urvasi says, you are foolish. You should not believe a woman. They are a magic spell in front of a, you know, man. You should not believe that any time they can put Maya and cut you, throw you. Because Supreme Lord already told, Mama Maya Duratya, nobody can cross this, you know, Maya, ocean of Maya. Only those they are taking shelter unto my lotus feet, only they can get free. Mami Vaya Prapadanti Maya Metham Tarantite. Not everybody. This way actually Pururava giving so many teachings, you see. You are losing everything, all power, you see. You see your condition. You are so, you know, powerful a king. Now, because of Maya, you see your condition. How poor the situation is. Then Urvasi started speaking all about, you know, Maya Tata. You should not believe a woman any time can cheat you. But you believe, that's why you are, you know. And also in Bhagavatam, also you can find, they are written, those who are going to believe a woman, I mean Maya, they are going to cry today or tomorrow. So, this way Pururava losing all, everything, all power, everything. In Bhagavatam, in different places, we can find this kind of Siddhanta. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu also speaking. Niskinchanasya Bhagavat Bhajanun Mukasya Parang Jiga Misha Bhavasagara Sasandarshanam Vishayanamatha Yashitanancha Ha Hanto Hanto Visha Bhakkanatto Vyasadu. You are going to lose everything. I can give you example. Very nice. So don't cry like a foolish man. I cannot stay with you anymore. After that promise, the one day, in a year, one day I can come, give you association. This way, you see, from Atri, we can Chandravansa, you know, heretical factor, I'm going to discuss you some. From Atri, Soma, from Soma, Buddha, from Buddha, Pururava, from Pururava to Vijaya, from Vijaya to Vima, Vima to Kanchan, and Hotrak, Jannu to Puru, Balaka, Ajaka, Kusho, That Kush is not that Kush. Love Kush, not. This Kush is different. That Kush is Surya Vamsa. Yes, Kush. Kusha, Kushambu, Gandhi, Vishwamitra. So, Vishwamitra, in, you know, in this race, you see, and this Chandra Vamsa. Coming. So, this way, Oilio, Urvasi Garve, Choya Santan. So long as Urvasi is staying with Pururava, they give birth to six sons. Shatya, Ayu, Shutayu, Ayo, Vijaya, Jayo. And Jaya, the son of Jaya is Amit. Satya, the son of Satya is Sutanjaya. And Sutayu, Bahuman. Sutayu, his son is Basuman. And the son of Ayo, Ayo is Putra Ekonama. This way, that Jannu, and this way, that Jannu Muni, who drink Ganga. Now, in this line, I was speaking about that heretical factor. Now, you see, Richak. Gandhi, one king, I already told you. Gandhi. I already told you this cup in Banksha. In front of Gandhi, Richak asking for one daughter to marry. Richak in front of Gandhi asking for one daughter to marry. Then Gandhi, okay. But I need, you know, what do you say? Donation. On those days, it was opposite. At present, if you like to give your daughter in marriage, you will have to pay some amount to, But that time, on those days, it was just opposite. If you like you want daughter, you have to pay heavy amount. Then you can. Then Gandhi is speaking, I need, thousands of horse. White, you know, as very special type of horse. Very special type of horse, body, white, and, you know, ear. 2 years, different color, is not possible to get. He is asking not one piece, 1,000 piece. Then he was very clever. Rishik saw, okay, I can go to Chandrama and get back. No problem. He get donation, and, you know, going to marry Satyavati, Kanya Satyavati Vartana. Then Satyavati, Richak is very powerful Rishi. One day, his mother-in-law, you know, the wife of Gandhi. Gandhi one king. Because Richak Rishi, big one daughter from Gandhi, and the name of daughter is Satyavati. Now, when they marry, there is boy of, mother-in-law, and also for himself, wanted to arrange one jagya. You understand, you see? Richak Rishi wanted to arrange one jagya to get son himself, and another son for father-in-law. This way, jagya was done. Very nice jagya. But jagya, out of jagya, he is one charu. Charu means special medicine. So that if you take this medicine, you can get, baby. But Satyavati, the wife of Richak Rishi, was there. Richak Rishi gone to some place. In the meantime, there knows. Mother-in-law of Richak Rishi. The mother of Satyavati. And Satyavati, they took decision to change, alternate the, charu. Because mother-in-law thought, maybe that Rishi is making nice charu medicine for himself. Because it's a personal case, So I can change this charu so that I can get this medicine. She told his daughter, Satyavati, you can take this charu. I can take this charu. After that, you see, when, you know, Ritakrishi come back, he find his alternative, you know, they exchange. They say, oh my God, how is that possible? Eh? You change? I make jagya and make charu in such a way, I make jagya and make charu in such a way, so that he is actually in a khatriya. So I arrange khatriya charu, so that he can get a... But you just exchange, then your son become very, you know, fireful, you know, like fire, khatriya. And your, you know, brother, I mean the son of Gandhi, can become like change. This a big problem happens, you know. Satyavati and you know, mother exchanges, you know, this way they change. So big problem happens, and then after that, Satyavati now give birth to, you know, the, Satyavati, Jamadagni Rishi, and Jamadagni marry Renuka, one. And Renuka got Parashurama. This way, you know. So you see here, they exchange charu, so get, you know, this way, they exchange charu, big problem. So now we are going to discuss about Jamadagni Rishi. So Satyavati giving birth to Jamadagni Rishi, and from there, you know, we get Parshuram. Acha. Now actually, in this race, Parshuram, we like to discuss about who is Parshuram, is the incarnation of Supreme Lord. One day, Jamadagni Muni doing bhajan in his own ashram. But actually, one day, Jamadagni Muni wanted to get some water from river. Then actually, Satyavati going to, you know, not Satyavati, actually Renuka. Renuka going to take water from river. In the meantime, she was making delay. So Rishi could know the reason for why she is making delay. Because there some Gandharva was there, is very powerful and so nice, handsome figure. So she got attracted. Anyway, not doing any nonsense, but still come back. And Rishi became very angry, knowing everything, Antaryami. Asking the old boys, hey, kill your mother. Nobody killing. Hey, why, how I we can kill mother? Then after Parshuram, you call, kill your mother. Parshuram now take, you know, cutter, wood cutter, and cutting all brothers and sisters. Hey, you know, mother. Because he is aware about the power of father. After that, Jamadagni, you now get blessing from me. I like to. Then actually, Parshuram actually speaking, I like to get my mother back and all my brothers back. And you arrange the situation in such a way, they cannot even remember that I killed them. Okay, bless, and they get up as if from bed, from sleeping they get up. This way they get up. And Parshuram is very powerful, you know, a special avatara. Keshavadito Rama Sariro Yayagadi Sahare. We heard? Yes. That is out of, you know, there is your avatara. Kesha, das avatar, one avatar. Keshavadhitva Rama Sarira Jai Jagadish Hare Jai Jagadish Hare. says this Ram. So now this Parshuram gone to some place in forest. In the meantime, all Kartavijja Arjun, very powerful king in his destiny, he got power from Dattatreya. So he is having, you know, Sahasrabahu, thousands of hands. Big powerful Kartavijja Arjun. The one day he was going to some place with full troops. When he entered the ashrama of Jamadagni, Jamadagni Rishi, having no treasure, nothing, property, only by the mercy of Surabhi Mata, I mean Gomata, he was, powerful to arrange all the, you know, hospitality. So powerful. So, by the mercy of, you know, Surabhi Ma, he arranged all hospitality for a king and all troops. The king started thinking, how possible is actually a poor man staying, his rishi staying in, oh, there is Surabhi Ma. I like, is, what is, I like to get Surabhi. What is use with him? Is actually his rishi. I need it. Then you were to take. Then Jamadagni is forbid, don't take, no, I can take. Forcefully actually is taking, and Surabhi crying. Now after that, when Jamadagni Muni, actually when Parshuram come back, he heard the so audacity that the Kartavijja Arjun, you know, abduct forcefully. You know, Surabhi. Then he said, okay, let me see this way. After the taking axe and, you know, bow and arrow and go, then cutting like, you know, you are, if you have one cutter and cut, you know, banana tree, chap, all, you know, all thousand, you know, hands, cut it and kill Kartavijja Arjun. Mahishmati Pur in South India. Reach there and cut, and all, you know, all soldiers are dead. They're dead, all dies. You know, this way actually, big problem. After that, you know, all the sons of, you know, of Kartavijja Arjun, maybe that time they not present there, maybe. So after that, they come back to take revenge. Again in ashram, and that time Parshuram was there in forest for some reason, and they are readily coming and cutting the head of, you know, Jamadagni, you know, so merciless actually. Oh, actually, mother Renuka crying, Oh Ram. And Parshuram having Yoga Vibhuti. You can speak this way. How Parshuram can understand that mother calling? They have some Yoga Vibhuti. If you call Indradev from here, from a very, you can whisper him very small. Indra said me. Indra can understand. They have some Yoga Vibhuti. From distance they can hear, from distance they can see. So automatically Ram hearing and running and coming here. By that time he find father dead, mother crying, Oh Ram. 21 time. Wow, Oh Ram, this way. Then you see, Parshuram come back. Mother crying this way, Oh Parshuram. 21 times. So Parshuram wanted to make this world free of Kshatriya. 21 times. My mother lamenting in this way, Oh Ram. 21 times. Parshuram going and cutting the heads of all, you know, the sons of, you know, Kartavijja Arjun, and making a hill. Yes, by the head of Parshuram's, you know, by the heads of by the heads of all the soldiers, you know, and the heads of, you know, sons of those, you know, Kartavijaya Arjuna is making a hill, big hill, so powerful, 21 times. This way, you see, you are now here, actually. So, from, you know, now you see, from Gandhi, Vishwamitra took birth. From Gandhi, Vishwamitra took birth. Vishwamitra, from Gandhi. So, Vishwamitra is just like, you know, Khatriya. Because they exchange charu, medicine. That's why Gandhi, the king, is the, you know, Vishwamitra, Janmohan. And Vishwamitra actually, out of his tapa, he become Brahman. So this way, he got Brahmanatta. There is one long history actually, Vishwamitra doing tapa, and you know, that time very, you know, powerful rishi was, you know who? Vasishtha Muni. Any time Vasishtha Muni can recognize one thing, the whole society can obey. Well, that's why Vishwamitra went doing bhajan, and sometime approaching Vasishtha Muni, please you accept me as, you know, Brahmarsi. You accept me as Brahmarsi, but you accept me as Brahmarsi, but actually, Vasishtha Muni, each and every time speaking, now not the time when I can accept you as Brahmarsi. Why no? Now it is not the time to accept you as Brahmarsi. When time can come, I can accept you. Every time. So the Vishwamitra Muni very, 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 very angry. He is not giving me certificate. He is not going to accept me as Brahmarsi. Maybe some jealousy is there. But every time Vishwamitra Muni is speaking, now the time is not proper when I can accept you. One day actually, Vishwamitra Muni becomes so angry. I can cut all the sons of, you know, Vasishtha Muni, 100 sons. Cut! Vasishtha Muni is still no anxiety, no tension, nothing. No tension. Because Vasishtha Muni is doing bhajan nicely. After the one day, actually, one night time, very secretly, Vishwamitra coming to kill Vasishtha Muni. Today I can kill him. Then he was in, you know, very hidingly staying in one place, behind one tree, very secretly, so that if I get one chance, I can kill. In the meantime, Vasishtha Muni, sitting with wife and discussing the power of, you know, this Vishwamitra. No jealousy. Vasishtha was speaking, oh, Devi, wife, two wives. You see, the sun, moonlight now, today night, you see, so powerful moonlight. It is just like, you know, Vishwamitra Muni. His bhajan is so powerful, it's like, you know, complete moon. Chandrama in Purnamasi. It's all in different way, are getting light and, you know, praising. Vishwamitra Muni go mad. Well, no jealousy there. Oh, I have done mistake, I kill all sundered. Oh, I have done mistake, usually I must beg for pardon. The next day he's going and beg for pay, fall down his lotus feet. Please excuse me, I couldn't realize you. I thought out of jealousy you are, you know, not giving me title. Today I beg, I catch my ear, I say, very, if you excuse me today, then I can protect myself, otherwise not. Vasishtha Muni that is smiling, speaking, today I am going to accept you as Brahmarsi. Today is the time when I am going to give you certificate that you are Brahmarsi. Then actually you say, whole world, you know, smiling. This is the power of Vaisishtha Muni. This way, from Gandhi, we get Vishwamitra Muni, and out of his, you know, tapa power, he got this Brahmarsi, this title. Atha automatically got this, you know, Brahmanatha. Ajigartha Sunasep, Ajigartha, he sells Sunasep, Sunasep, you know, praying, you know, Prajasadeya stopped. He was praying and got free. But Vishwamitra, you know, accepted him as his own son, Sunasep. And Vishwamitra giving order to all other son, Sunasep is your, you know, elder brother. Because I accepted him as my elder son. So you will have to obey. So some of them obeying, some of them know why we can accept him as our oldest. He is nothing, I have no relation. Then Vishwamitra become very angry. You all become lecher, Muslim. Then all their family members, all they become Muslim. You know, this way, Vishwamitra, all the Vishwamitra, all so many, you know, other sons also there. Now, Roji, in this destiny, I have no time to discuss actually. As full, you know, there is one list of, you know, all death, you know. You know, this way, actually, Roji, one king in their destiny, you know, this way, Roji kill all, you know, Danav, Manedim, actually, Asura, Danav. And help, you know, to give Indra Maharaj back this heavenly kingdom. Raji fight with Asura, Danava, and give Indra Maharaj back because this heavenly planet was snatched from Indra. So Indra wanted to give Sargapuri as a donation to Roji, but after Roji's death, he was so grateful, Indra Maharaj allow Roji to take control over this, you know, heavenly planet. But after Roji is over, the sons of Roji, they claim that we have a power because, you know, father is our father, so father, you know, we have a right to get this property. But Indra Maharaj couldn't allow it. No, I allow it to your father, not to you. And then, you know, wanted to get back. Sons, they are very angry, but Indra wanted to get back. Those sons, they don't want to give back heavenly planet to Indra. Then after that, Brihaspati, under the guidance of Brihaspati, Devaraj started one Abhichar Jagya. In Atharva Veda, there is some program by which you can kill others. Very dangerous. Very, very dangerous. So you see, also at present you can find some dirty people, they are going for Tantra Mantra to kill you, put you in trouble. It's very bad, very bad. Black magic they are doing. They cannot get place in this, you know, material, you know. They can go down and down. So many people. They want to take revenge against somebody. They are starting black magic and putting in trouble. This way, they are making problem. It's very dangerous. So now actually, then after doing say Avichar Jagya, like, you know, Meghnad, you know, Meghnad, the son of Ravana, wanted to give Avichar Jagya to kill Rama and Lakshan. Also, you can know about Ohiravan, Mohiravan, so many things. But Raman, we have no time to discuss now. By the Jagya arranged by Vespati, so Indra could very easily take control over Sarga again. So, in this destiny, you can find Nahush. Nahush, one king, you see? Nahush was also very powerful. In Chandravamsa, Nahush. Nahush was very powerful. And he helped this Nahush helping Indra Raj. While fighting going up between Asura and, you know, Deva, then Nahush helping. You know. But anyway, Nahush actually, when actually is big problem here, somehow Indra Maharaj was bound to go away from Sarga, heavenly kingdom. Because he making some mistake to Agastya Muni. Agastya Muni giving one garland, and Indra giving this garland to elephant. Elephant is elephant, elephant. He take the garland down and he touch his leg. Then, you know, then this, you know, Indra become, you know, he become beggar. Beggar means losing all his affluences and become ordinary man. He was bound to go away from, you know, heaven. This way, that time, Nahush the king was given a chance to take control over the heavenly planet for some time. So long as Indra staying away from heaven, Nahush Raja was given a chance to take control because he is very powerful. But Nahush, you see, his brain gone out of order. Now Nahush speaking, I am acting as the Indra of Sarga. I am acting as the Indra of Sarga. So also I have right about Sachi Devi, the wife of Indra. All say, all receiving the, oh my God, how is that possible? How is that possible? It's an exclusive case. You should not speak like that. No, I am acting as Indra, so I also like to get Sachi, wife of Indra, with me. Then Sachi Devi become frightened, wife of Indra, and approaching, you know, what to do, what not to do, approaching Gurudev, Brihaspati. Oh, Gurudev, this is the problem now. Brihaspati is thinking how to solve this problem. If I give some medicine, then he cannot obey, he can start fighting. So better, very tactfully, I can solve this problem. So, Brihaspati, Gurudev, Brihaspati advising Sachi, you can go back and when and Nahush coming, you can speak this way, that, well, I am going to serve you like husband, but one condition is there. What condition? If you go, if you come to me with a palanquin, all those palanquins should be, you know, taken by all Maharshi. Those who are Rishi, Agastya, Adi, different Rishi, they can bear, they can take your palanquin in shoulder. Then all the, if you come this way, then I can serve you as a husband. Wife giving service to husband, I can act this way. Then Nahush then is very losing patience. Nahush Raja now losing patience because when karma coming inside heart, man become blind. In Chaitanya Charitamrita, you see that, no? Karma is like, you know, Kama Andhatamo. Kama is like blind man. You can make blind. Can make you blind. Are Prema? Prema is light. So this way, actually, he was cheated by Brihaspati but couldn't realize his point. So now engage Agastya and so many rishis. Hey, take my palanquin and I like to go to queen. I mean, Sachi Devi. Then he is sitting in palanquin like in a magistrate. A majestic arrangement there. And sometime, you know, for hey, quick, quick, why you are so slow? With leg hanging, touching the head of Agastya Muni. Hey, quick, quick. Sarpo, sarpo, sarpo. Sarpo mean in Sanskrit? Go quickly. But when he is sarpo, 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 with leg, you see. They are Brahmosi, we fear to come in front of them. You know, Agastya Muni was so powerful. Then Agastya Muni became very angry. You are speaking sarpa, sarpa, sarpa. You become sarpa, python. You become python. Then all from python, you know, from plankton, he fall down and become big python. But he can remember what kind of problem he has done in previous life. Nahus become, you know, this way, so Nahus, and Nahus, actually Nahus become, you know, python now. But Nahus before, he was very nice, but now he make mistake that he become, but that Nahus, he having his, you know, middle son, his name is Yayati. So Yayati, Kanish, actually, Madam, actually it is written that Nahus fall down and become python, and Nahus is Madam Budhi Jajati Raja. The middle son of Nahus is Jajati. He become king. But Yayati giving order to all his younger brothers to take control over different corners, north, east, west, south. He is sitting in middle as a king, but giving order to all his brothers to take control here and there. One day, Yayati, you see, Sukracharya and Vrishaparva. You know Vrishaparva? Vrishaparva and Vrishaparva and Sukracharya. Sukracharya is a daughter, his daughter is, you know, Devjani. And the daughter of, you know, Vrishaparva is Sarmishtha. They develop friendship from childhood, they are playing with each other. Very nice friendship they develop. Someday they are traveling and going to forest here and there, outing. Very nicely is playing. They're playing. But somehow they took decision to take bath in a nice lake there. Very nice. Enjoying your life, their life. They were putting all clothes in, you know, one side and jumping into, you know, lake, very nicely enjoying them. In the meantime, they find Shankar Bhagavan and Parvati Mata are coming in front of them. They frighten. They very quickly they get up and get their clothes up. They put up their clothes, but they all in hurry. So they actually they mistake actually, actually they couldn't identify. So the cloth of, you know, the cloth of, you know, of Devjani already exchanged by Sarmishtha. Sarmishtha took the dress of Devjani unknowingly, very quickly. Then Devjani began being angry. Hey! I am the daughter of your guru. You are all your destiny, my Gurudev is my father is Sukracharya. How dare you, you know, take my place? You are kukur, dog, sea dog. How? Then big fighting took place. Big fighting after jostling, you see? Boxing and jostling. After this, Sarmishtha was undone. What to do is fighting so heavily. Then throw Devjani into a well, blind well. Then so I know. Then Devjani fall down in a well, and Sarmishtha very angry. Come back with all you know, all with sakshis. Come back. Then Devjani is there in well. Nobody can, because it's forest. Who is there to deliver? Nobody there. He is waiting and crying, oh, I am gone, father, this, that. This way, one day you see, he is fine. You know, Yayati, actually, in the meantime, by the grace of, you know, Supreme Lord, Yayati going to forest for hunting. This way, searching some. Then Devjani got some sound. They are shouting, save me. This way. Also, Jayati wanted to get some water. He is searching, find, oh, one nice lady is here. Then Swarmist, actually Devjani crying, oh king, please save me, otherwise I am going to die. Then king, out of his own mercy, you know, take the hands of, you know, Devjani and pull her out. After that, when he, you know, when Devjani was already delivered, then Devjani catching the hand of king. Why you are catching me? Actually, you already catch my hand. That means you are in Veda's rule. If you catch the hand of one daughter, I mean any lady, then you will have to accept him as your wife. Pani grahan. It's called in Vedic rule. We call pani grahan. If you accept, you have to do. Then Devjani is speaking, actually you catch my hand, so I am going to sell myself in front of you anyway, and nobody can. Why? You are actually daughter of, you know, Brahmin. You are Sukra, you are daughter of Sukracharya. I am Kshatriya, it's not possible. Then Devjani is speaking, anyway, no Brahmin can marry me. Why? It is actually the curse of Kacha, the son of Brihaspati. Son of Brihaspati came in the house of Gurudev in Ashram to take the lesson about Amrita Sanjivani. In the meantime, actually Devjani fall in love with, you know, Kacha, but the Kacha was not ready to marry. This way, you know, Kacha and curse. She also curse and he also curse this way. This way, actually, there is one curse, so no Brahmin can marry me. You will have to marry me. That's why actually somehow he was bound to marry who? Devjani. Huh? But when Devjani come back to his, you know, home, then she is crying in front of father. Oh, father, I was about to die, this, that. Why, what problem happened? Sukracharya asked. This is the treatment. You see, this is the treatment. So much audacity. There's this kind of treatment given by the daughter of, you know, king, Vishwaparva. Well, I can go and ask king. Oh, king, how your daughter, you know, Sarmista, treating, you know, this way. Vishwaparva fall down in leg. Gurudev said, I am going away from your kingdom. I am not going to give you kippa. Anyway, crying whole day and night, please, Gurudev, forgive. Some mistake done. What to do? You must forgive. Then Gurudev picking, you know, this is the question of satisfaction of my daughter. Let me ask. Then, actually, Devjani is speaking, this kind of punishment I like to give to Sarmistha. If you give me in marriage, then she will have to go there and act whole life as my maid servant. She will have to go with me and act as a maid servant whole life. Agree? Then actually what to do? As you know, Raja, King, Vishwaparva became angry. And while, you know, marriage done, marriage ceremony over, then actually husband and wife going, Jayati Raja going back to his own kingdom, then all, you know, Sarmishta, all they are going as a maid servant there. Big problem. Anyway, Vishwaparva actually, Sarmistha is the daughter of one king, Vishwaparva. Mind it. Be careful, very important question. Sarmistha is the daughter of who? Vishwaparva. A king, Kshatriya. Kshatriya. And Jayati also Kshatriya. So Kshatriya, Kshatriya must have some attraction each other. why Devjani giving this kind of proposal, very dangerous proposal? The Sarmishtha can come and act as my maid servant. And Sukracharya giving condition, any time you cannot give the association, you cannot come in contact with, you know, Sarmishtha, be careful. I can curse then. With this condition they are going, who is going to obey this condition? Attraction is, Mayadevi's attraction is overall. Attraction of Maya is overall. So someday actually, Devjani was not there. Someday Sarmishtha asking, oh king, actually your wife, I mean Devjani, my, you know, bring me as a maid servant, but you know from heart, I am the daughter of king, and you also king, we have some mutual understanding, so please give me your association. This way by the association, two or three son took place. Then Devjani become very angry, how possible? Then I can go back. Then Devjani then go back to, you know, father's house and crying there, this is the condition, your son-in-law and my husband acting this way, whereas the condition was that he has no right to come in contact with Sarmishtha by his doing. Then actually Sukracharya curse. I curse. My son-in-law become old, grow old age. He curse. Oh my God. In the meantime, Yayati become old, very old. He come back and see husband old. So old, cannot talk, cannot watch anything. Then Yayati has this nice Siddhanta. It's very nice Siddhanta. If a man day by day grow age, that doesn't mean he is going to clean his heart. If inside heart, if you have karma, it is not, you know, a factor that you are growing age, so you are experienced and, you know, senior. Not that. In material world, we can find one very nice dialogue, you know. In the material world, we can find a nice dialogue. But seniority must be given priority. In material world, we find one dialogue, seniority should be given priority. But this is not the rule here in spiritual line, bhajan rasta. Everybody going to pay respect to Sukadeva Goswami when 16 years of age. All their ages, thousands of years. Eh? Bharat Raj, Dhommo, Parasar, they are thousands of years age. They are going to pay respect to Sukadeva Goswami. How is that possible? So seniority must be given priority. This is your formula in material society, not our formula. This way actually when Jajati growing old age, but still there is, you know, greed and luster, karma inside. Is not satisfied as yet. And Devjani crying is also a negative point for me. Also negative point for me, my husband become old age. I cannot come in contact with my husband also. Oh my God, what to do? This way. Then after that, you know, the Jajati praying in front of Sukracharya. You see, you curse me. You curse me well. But it's a negative point for your daughter also. Well, nice. What to do? You hear, Sukracharya, please try to find one solution. Well, if anybody want to exchange his, you know, young age with you, that can be done. That can be, I can allow this. Then after that, Jayati coming back to his Helam kingdom and requesting all his boys, oh boys, I am still today not satisfied by the curse of Sukracharya, I grow old age, my heart is not clean now. I like to enjoy more and more. Could you help me anyway? What kind of help? I like to change my, you know, my old age with you. For some time I like to enjoy. You know, first he approached Jajati, you know, Jodhu, the first son. Jodhu saying, no, not at all. Oh, I am your father. I am your father, you have your duty to do something. But I can do everything, this I cannot do. Hari? Not ready? No son ready? But this Puru, the youngest son, he say, Father, I am going to accept your old age and give my, you know, youngest to you. I love you very much. Then actually Jajati bless, you know, Puru. And after that, he's getting his young age back. When Puru become old age, there's very, very, very nice, fantastic Siddhanta here. When we can start today, I can start 10th canto, anyway. No time actually. But here we can find first when starting, we can say big glories of Jodhu. Jodhu denies his father. No, I am not ready. Whereas in Bhagavatam, you can say in the full glories of Jodhu. How was possible? He disobeys his father. Eh? Avoid his father. What is the Siddhanta? Jodhu is very clever. He was a great devotee. He is a great devotee. When father gives this kind of proposal in front of, you know, Jodhu took decision not to accept this. Because why? But anyway, my life is very short life. I am going to die. Who is going to lose this opportunity to serve Supreme Lord? Now, if I exchange my young age, I can become old. I cannot serve Supreme Lord nicely. I have the 100% chance to serve, do all service to Supreme Lord. So who is going to take this way with very nice, fresh mood, a mood of service to Supreme Lord? He was not ready. That's why, though you can see, all whole society can decry, they can criticize Jodhu, but criticize Jodhu is getting great honor in Bhagavatam. We can come this point. This way, you see, day by day, you know, they are actually so many incidents here, actually. In this Puru Vamsha, Puru, you know, I already told who is Puru. So Puru was, you know, blessed by you know, Jodhu. In the name of Jodhu, we are very proud to speak. Oh, Jodhumani, Jodhu Vamsa. When you glorify Krishna, you say, Jodhu Vamsa Mani. So, actually, we are going to give, you know, honor to Jodhu. But in Puru Vamsa, anyway, when father, who, Jajati, after enjoying very heavily, he was actually growing, you know, detachment. After that, give back this, you know, young age to back to Puru, the youngest son, and speaking a nice history in front of wife Devjani. That is his own history. He's speaking so philosophically so that Devjani can grow detachment. And he already growing detachment anyway. So this way, actually, in Puru Vamsa, Dushyanta Raja, one big powerful king, Dushyanta Raja, in Chandra Vamsa, Dushyanta Raja one day traveling in forest, because they are coming in forest for hunting with soldiers. Then on, you know, in course, he come in Karnamuni Sasam, Karnamuni. Karnamuni's ashram, there, this was Dushyanta Raja, when coming to get some water and, you know, prasadam, he find one nice daughter there, of Karnamuni, very nice girl. Who are you? Very surprised to see his beauty. His name is Sakuntala. Actually, Vishwamitra get the association of Menaka somehow, attracted by Menaka, they give birth to this Sakuntala, and leave this Sakuntala there in forest, and Sakuntala was protected by all birds, Shakun, you know, vulture, this, that. So this way, she was protected by vultures, that's why Sakuntala. And somehow Kanamuni came back in ashram and find one nice, sundar baby. Yeah, it is my responsibility to protect somehow that baby now grown up and now become Shakuntala. Now, the moment I am discussing, Kanamuni gone someplace for some reason. In the meantime, actually, that day, actually, Shakuntala was well known. So, Dushyanta Raja come, they became attracted with each other. What's the reason? Dushyanta Raja, it is not possible in Chandravangsa, I cannot do any kind of sinful activity. Why I am attracted by you? What is the reason? You speak out your identity. Then you speak out. Oh, that's why. After that, get the association of, you know, Shakuntala. Marry. Actually, Dushyanta Raja marry Shakuntala. There is a Gandharva procedure, very secret procedure. Radha Govinda also married with Gandharva procedure. That's why Guru Gauranga Gandharvika, Radharani, we say. Gandharva procedure. Rakshas procedure, Udbaha. Udbaha means Vibaha. We can say how Krishna married Rukini by Rakshas procedure. Take and snatch Rukini. It's called Rakshas procedure. And this way, you know, Shakuntala, you know, Dushyanta Raja marry Shakuntala, and this way they are, you know, staying together at night time. Then they, and Shakuntala give birth to a very nice, powerful boy. His name is Bharat Maharaj. That Bharat is different from that Bharat, previous Bharat, not that Bharat. So this way, Bharat, this small boy is so powerful that any time in playing mood, catching one lion and playing with him and throw. Small boy, so powerful. Anytime catching the tail of lion and pulling. Huh? Pooh. This is so powerful. Actually, now one day, by the advice of, you know, Karnarisi, because when Karnarisi come back, Shakuntala speaking everything in details. I am not doing any wrong, actually, the king marry me. Then Kannamuni took decision to, that you must go to your husband place, I mean, the palace of king. You can take your baby also, I mean, Bharat, with your son. Then when going to the kingdom, I mean, the palace, and in front of public speaking, I am your wife and is your, you know, baby, I mean, son. King said, as you know, it is not possible. Because he was fearing the public can misunderstand me. Then from aerial instruction coming, oh, king, don't say no. Seize your wife. And that son is your son. Then king accept, bound to accept. And after that, Shakuntala started saying with, you know, king there. This way, you know, Bharat, he was ruling the whole world this way, and that was, so this way actually, now the question of Mamata and Brihaspati coming, I don't like to discuss in details, and there's big, you know, now I come in that destiny, this, you know, heretical factor, Rantidev one king coming. Most powerful the king is so merciful, always praying to Supreme Lord, O Prabhu, I like to get all, you know, all the sufferings of all the publics there in the world, whole world. I like to get all the sufferings by, you know, their jivatma taking. Oh, Supreme Lord, give all on me. I like to suffer and make them free. So merciful the king is. But in between, I forget to speak two or three nice Siddhanta. I like to complete and go back to this point. After Jadu, this incident you hear already, there is, you know, nice Siddhanta in Bhagavatam. I can show you as no yatu kamaha kamanam upabhogena sammati havisha krishna vatmevo bhuyo eva vivardhate. No yatu kamaha kamanam upabhogena sammati. From this, you know, I already, well, starting, I told you why each and everybody curse each other. This way I give answer already in starting. This way you see, there's a very nice So, no way you can get free from karma. Brahmanda Brahmite Kono Bhagyavan Jeev Guru Krishna Prasade Bhai Bhakti Lata Beach. No solution. In your life, you cannot get no solution at all. No solution. If you think I can enjoy very heavily, then I can lose enjoying mood and develop detachment, not possible. Somebody can speak this way. Those foolish material people, they are speaking this way. Well, now you are young age, why you are doing bhajan? You can grow old age, then you can do bhajan. Now you enjoy yourself. But it's written, Najatu kamaha kamanam upabhogena sammati. This kama, your kama, can never be counterbalanced by another kama. You have already kama, I know. But that kama cannot be counterbalanced by kama. Because in yagya, you know, in yagya, with swaha, when you give charu and ghee, clarified butter, when you offer ghee, clarified butter, then the fire becomes more excellent. When fire, you know, going to, you know, going down, then you can, again you can give clarified fire, you know, butter. Swaha, then the fire become more high. So it is written, no yatu kamaha kamanam upabhogena sammati havisa kisma vatmeva bhuyo eva vivardate. How is that possible that you are throwing clarified butter, ghee, on fire? How you can expect that fire can extinguish? Not possible. Not possible, not at all. And one nice siddhanta you may remember, life after life. What is that? Matra sastra duhitra ba na vibhiktasana bhavet babasit. Sometimes somewhere it is written. Balavan indiyo grama vidyangsam vikarsati. Those who are big jnani, wise men, also they sometimes we see they are losing their patience. So never try to stay with daughter. Never try to stay with mother. Sister in a lonely place. Strict in instruction. Strict instruction of Shastra. Be careful. You are not Jitendriya. I already told one incident. One day, Prabhupada in Chaitanya Mahārāja in library working, doing some seva. All on a sudden, he finds his elder sister, very, like mother. So aged. Elder sister entering library room without permission. Then Prabhupada Bhakti Siddhanta are shouting, hey, nobody there, who is? Nobody there, huh? My Guru Maharaj, Pranamananda Brahmacharya says, why Prabhupada shouting this way? I run and enter the library. Oh my God. He's, you know, elder sister, like mother, entering room to speak something. Prabhupada Birakam very annoyed. Why you enter? Without taking any permission? See the teachings of Prabhupada. Try to learn from Prabhupada. We have the only source to learn. And all other sources depend upon Prabhupada. Be careful. Otherwise you are going to lose your bhajan. All you, I have nothing to do. After hearing Bhagavad, you must control yourself. Otherwise don't come in front of me. Matra sastra duhistra ba vibhiktasano na vibhiktasano bhavet babashet balavan indiya grama vidyan samapikarsati. All big vidyan and everybody, they are also looking patience. We see Brihaspati losing patience. I am not going to details. I already told, if darkness is not there, you cannot appreciate light. You cannot understand the value of light. So what all given in Bhagavatam, all nice, very nice. So that you can grow your, you know, detachment. In the beginning I speak everything, you can go through that Arigatha and hear. How nicely I was answering this question. Everything okay, no problem. This material world you see, directly or online, indirectly, all you see, directly or indirectly, everything you know, happening by the wish of Krishna. If you say Mayadevi doing, a Mayadevi acquired from Mayadevi coming, Mayadevi also coming from Krishna. Say anyway, anything happening, directly or indirectly, by the desire of Krishna. Even a leaf in a tree, a leaf, a single leaf in a tree, cannot, and you know, do his own function. A leaf, photosynthesis, one leaf doing sunlight. Doing everything. So without, you know, the desire of Krishna, I say, and annayavati rekabhyam, directly or indirectly, all done. In starting, I started. Yanma adasu yati vanmiyayati itarascharata savigyo sarato. I already know. Very nice discussion. And also, achinta vedavet tattva, you must remember. Finally, you will have to realize the Adyayagan Tattva. Be careful. I am not speaking this story so that you can grow some dirty attitude inside your heart. Foolish. Why? Why I am speaking? Nothing ugly there in Bhagavatam. Ultimately, you have to feel that Adyayagan Tattva there. Unique. An excellent Tattva, Adyayagan Tattva. We are finding all diversified from. Form in this material world. Nothing else, one kind of fallacy to put you in trouble. If still you are so putting, getting vigorous energy by the mercy of Gurudev, you can cut all Maya and go to Supreme Lord. Otherwise, stay here in this Devi Dham. Say, anyway, everything is done, everything is happening, or what all happening by is all good. Those who are pure devotees, they always think what is happening, what already happened before, what is going to be happened. Everything by the desire of Krishna, everything okay. No reaction I feel inside heart. Because ultimately we have to realize that Adyayagan Tattva, nothing ugly. One day, one devotee asking in front of Prabhupada, inside Jagannath temple, why so ugly picture there? Huh? Sexual picture there. Prabhupada, nothing ugly. Why? This ugly picture there. No. All good. Very nice. Why and how? Jagannath. How this name Jagannath coming? Jagatnath. Oh, on infinity universe. He is the king. So Jagannath. Jagannath want to put you in Maya to prove that you want me or don't want me. That's why by the desire of Jagannath, there is so an ugly picture there, but it's not at all ugly. It's very auspicious. Because all material people, those are having some attraction and Maya, oh, go to Maya. They cannot have the chance to enter temple and see Jagannath. They can see there is no hand and leg, nothing. They are foolish, idiot. They can go and see all the nice picture there. Sculpture there in Jagannath temple. Huh? They can feel it's very good. They can watch. And when they enter temple, they cannot see Jagannath. They can say there's no hand, no leg, nothing there. Is, you know? Handless, legless, speechless Jagannath. So Jagannath wants to make fool of you. That's why making this kind of picture. Those who are pure devotees, you cannot. You cannot put a pure devotee in Maya. You cannot put a pure devotee in Maya. It's not possible for you. It's not possible for you. Mayadevi can, you know, cannot do it. This way, you see, I discuss all this point. So how you can develop detachment? From top to bottom, Prabhupada speaking, all different kind of incidents, everything, all to give you a direct realization, so that you can realize. You can say, the rishis, they are making mistake. What problem if I make mistake? I already give answer. There's Rishi Muni, they're actually not making mistake. They're acting like that, so that I can get lesson. I give all evidence before my, you know, speech and Harikatha. Now Rontidev, we are coming here in Rontidev. Rontidev, you know, praying to Supreme Lord, oh Prabhu. Oh Prabhu, actually, you bless me in such a way so that I can suffer all the sufferings of those jivas and make them free. Same incident happened in the life, you know, in the Leela of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Same Leela, Basu Ghosh. Praying, Oh Prabhu, you please give me all the, you know, sufferings of all jivas of this Brahmanda. It is my request. You bonded soul, you make them free. They're in bonded condition. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu laughing. Krishna is not poor. Infinity Brahmanda there. So you are requesting to requesting for all jivas staying in this Brahmanda? You are requesting? Already done. You can take it as granted, it's already done. You request, already done by Krishna. You know, one tree, peak tree, you know, peak? You know? Huh. Small, you know, fruit, there. They also make sabji also. And dumu is a jagya. We also, out of this wood, we make jagya. Dog jagadumur. Speak also, ki bole. So, you know, Krishna Bhagavan saying, in a tree there is countless, you know, fruits. So one fruit is lost, but Krishna not repenting. So is you are requesting, so already done. No need of, you know. So why Krishna going to put you in trouble? In front of Basugos, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking, why Krishna going to put you in trouble? Krishna is not weak. So that Krishna can give all the sufferings of jiva on you, and then and only then Krishna can make them free. Krishna is most powerful. You request, you are a great devotee, Krishna can grant. Take it as granted, it's okay, done. That here, you see, this, you know, this Rantidev is so powerful doing bhajan, he cannot tolerate any jivatma suffering. Rantidev is so merciful, he cannot allow any jivatma to suffer. Someday Rantidev was put into testing. He was sent in forest, all his kingdom, everything gone. One rishi testing him. Rantidev waiting no mane prasad, no nothing, water, nothing in forest for long time. 22 days fasting. By the mercy of Krishna, one day he get one plate of prasadam, rice, sabji, you know, dal, and chatu, you know, chatu, grinds of, you know, gram, grind gram. Everything there, some molasses, gur. But now he is going to distribute among his son and wife and himself going to take. In the meantime, one man coming, black man. Rajan, I am very hungry and thirsty. Well, you take. Then first he give everything. After that, some chatu and water residue and molasses. He is about to take, okay. Is granted by Krishna, I can take this much, okay, I can distribute. After that, somebody again coming, Rajan, I am very hungry, give me some. Oh my God, I already distributed rice and chapati dal. Now only this chatu is there, okay, you take? All chatu given. After that, after some time, is going to, okay, it is the arrangement of Krishna, maybe I can drink some water only. I'm very thirsty. Okay, you know, our son, you know, wife are going to drink water. Some chandal, you know, very low caste coming with dog. Rajan, I'm very thirsty. Could you give me some amount of water? I just think, well, you are thirsty? Sure, take this water. after that nothing left, that man, Chandal gone, then, you know, Rantidev looking high in heaven, oh Supreme Lord, this way you must give me service. This way you must give me service to serve you, because I find you among all Jivatma. Oh, you are giving me scope to serve you, because in different way you are there. Come to the point. Who is Urvasi? Who is Rantidev? Who is Rantidev? Who is Urvasi? Who is Bharavam Bharat Maharaj? Who is Menaka? Who is Vishwamitra? Who is? Rantidev showing you. In each and every jiva you can find Krishna. So you know, I am putting nice question before you. Already I asked this question long ago, I think. In Jambu, when I go to Jambu, they also put this question. In front of your godbrother, one godbrother, his god, your godbrother Misraji. He is saying, never in my life I hear this kind of thing. All the way hearing Harikatha, passing this kind of thing. I was gone, how possible? He said, in my whole life I never hear this kind of Siddhanta. He is a professor of Jambu College. Love me very much. Maharaj, never hear. I don't know why you don't hear. I asked him one question, can you speak? Mishraji, can you speak me? Why Bharat Maharaj was not successful? And whereas Rantidev was successful? Where the bhajan procedure, Rantidev is more low than Bharat Maharaj. Can you speak? No, I cannot speak. I asked him this question. How possible that Rantidev come out successful? And Bharat Maharaj, not successful. He was bound to take deer journey, Harin. Why? He said, I don't know. They don't know. The only reason Rantidev have the chance to see the whole world in relation of Krishna. But Bharat Maharaj somehow forget this. Bayam dityo vinivishatahasat ishat apadasya viparya sriti. Bharat Maharaj forget day by day, forget the seva of Supreme Lord and get more and more attachment for dear baby. The only reason. Rantidev is doing bhajan, his bhajan procedure more low. You know, karma misra bhakti. And his bhajan is gyan misra bhakti. Come on. You never hear this kind of Siddhanta. Gyanamistra bhakti is murai. But he is failure. And he is successful. How? Because he knows the technique how to see this whole world in relation to Krishna. Many, many countless time I am giving example, but still you forget. And putting a question like a child. I am very sorry. I told you, in front of Duryodhan, when Uddhava Maharaj coming, paying dandavat, Duryodhan think, oh, he is paying dandavat to me. But Uddhavji not at all paying dandavat to that wicked personality. Foolish. Uddhava paying dandavat to Krishna sitting inside his heart. Nobody knows. Be careful. So after hearing from first kanda, first slok, up to ninth canto, ninth, last slok, you must be very careful. Otherwise you can mislead. Now we are going to speak about this, you know, Jadubangsa. In this way, you know, destiny. I am in gist, I am going to begin. Anyway, I will have to start 10th canto. I am not going to lose. Shantanu Raja. He is a Shantanu Raja, very, very peaceful Raja. But anyway, Santuraya doing bhajan is, you know, Mathura, Mandal. You can go and find Santanu Kunda. Very nice place. Well, actually, Santanu Raja, you know, from Santanu Raja, this, you know, From Santunu Raja is getting this, you know, this Bhishma, actually, you know, Bhishma and another Vichitta Bija. Vichitta Bija loses his body, some problem is there, I don't like to discuss in detail. So many topics can come in between. I have no time to discuss Vichitta Bija. But actually, Bhishma Dev took resolution not to marry whole life. Not even mentally I can do the association of woman. So he promised in front of all demigods. Those demigods, they are blessing and putting, you know, throwing flower on him. Pushpavishti. After Vichitta Bija dying, Ambika, Ambalika, they are helpless this way. You know, this way actually Vichitta Bija developed, you know, dangerous disease, a tuberculosis, TB, and dies. Too much attachment for wife. After this, you see, this way, Dhritarashtra, actually, from Vichitta Bija dying, and Vichitta Bija dying, after that, you know, you see, then wife, they are helpless, what to do? Then it was that time it was the system. Actually, Vyasadeva Goswami was called by mother to arrange something so that they can get some, you know, baby, I mean, boy. That's why most powerful, you know, who? Vyasadeva, Vyasamuni. By the inspiration of Krishna, give birth to three sons. One is Dhritarashtra, another is Pandu, another is, you know, Vidura. It's so long history, no, I'm less interested to discuss, you know. This way, on the Dhritarashtra become blind, and Pandu is most powerful, so powerful, but someday making mistake, going to forest, and, you know, somehow he is getting cursed by some, you know, Pandu. This way actually, you know, big problem. Then Pandu also get the curse not to get the association of wife. As and when going to get a chance that he can die. This way, Kunti and Madri, two wife of Pandu. So somehow he develop attachment growing and is dying as a spot dead. Then Madri, the second wife, going to leave body with husband, jump into fire. But the first wife, Kunti Devi, wanted to, but couldn't do because some duty is there. After that, in the meantime, by the desire of Pandu, I mean, by the desire of Krishna, Kunti Devi developed, you know, in the meantime, already done. They are getting, you know, five sons, two from Madri Devi, after that Madri Devi died, but before, actually. From, you know, Madri Devi, when, you know, Pandu getting cards, from then he is prohibited. He cannot approach Madri or Kunti. By the desire of Krishna, Madri Devi getting two, you know, boys. One is Nakul Sahadev. And the mercy of, you know, Yamadeva is giving Yudhishthira Maharaj. By the mercy of Indra, getting Arjun. By the mercy of Pavandev, getting, you know, Bhima. And Nakul Sahadev from Madri. After that, sometime he developed attachment. After that, he was cursed. Yeah, then Pandu living body. And Kunti going to live body and requesting the, you know, first wife, I mean Kunti, you are my elder sister, don't try to leave your body, otherwise who is going to look? The small boys. These small boys, they are taking, and this way, after that you already know about how this Panchapandav grew up, go up and Dhritarashtra how make problem, Duryodhana, Dushyodhana how making politics, and how, you know, they all sent to exile. This way, Kurukshetra Yudra took place. After they, you know, in the meantime, they got the chance to marry who? Draupadi. All. This way, all the, you know, hereditical factors I like to speak, but no time can allow. Time cannot allow. And this way, you know, Devbhag, and they in their destiny, we can find, you know, Ahuk, from Ahuk, Devak, Ugrasen. Two parts, from Devak Devo, and from Ugrasen there is division, Devaki. This way, actually, now Vasudev marry Devaki. This way, you see, you know, Sur. They are actually two branches, from this Ahuk. This branch is this. They are this. You know, they divided. One they become, you know, Khatriya, another branch, they become Vaishya. These are two branch, and in, you know, this second branch we get, you know, who? These are the, Nanda Baba Adi, they are getting, first branch they are getting this way. So this way division done, and, you know, this way after that we get, you know, say, I can only, you know, Chandravangsa, I can speak this way, actually, Vrishivangsa. I can go on speaking the name, you can realize. After any time, if I get sufficient time, I can discuss. But it's not possible now. From Brahma, only here. From Brahma, Otri, from Otri, Shom, Shom to Bud, Bud to Pururava, Pururava to Ayu, from there, Nahus, Nahus, Jajati, Jajati to Jodu, Krushtu, Vrijanovan, and Swahitva, Swam Sahito, Vishadgu, and Chittarat, Sasavindu, Prithusabha, Dharmo, Uswana, Ruchak, Yamaghos, Vidarbha, Kratha, Kunti, Vrishi, from Vrishi to Nivriti, Dasarho, Bomo, Jimuto, Bhimirat, from Navarat, Dasarat, Sakuni, Karambhi, Devarati, Devakhatra, Kuruvash, and Kurubas to Anu, Puruhatra, Ayu, Shattato, Andhag, Bhajaman, Vidurata, Suro, and Bhajaman, Shini, Swayambhoj, Hridiki, Hridik, from Hridik to Devamir, Sur, from Devamir, Sir, from Devamir, Sur, Vasudev, Krishna, Padyunya, Aniruddha, Bajrop, Pratibahu, Subahu, Uposen, Badrusen. If you hear this name, you can purify yourself. This way you see, Surya Vangsha and Chandra Vangsha are so powerful and so pure. So pure that we cannot, you know. This way you see, we send 9 chapter. Now question is that if you end 9 chapter, that means you are getting some power to enter into 10th can. It is the Siddhanta of Prabhupada Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati. Until and unless you hear up to 9th canto under the guidance of a very, very pure devotees, those Bhagavat can read Bhagavat. Those who are Bhagavat themselves, they can read Bhagavat. Because their life itself is applied from a Bhagavat. So no ordinary person can read Bhagavat. Be careful. It is a Siddhanta of Prabhupada Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Thakur that if you go through Srimad Bhagavat up to 9th canto under the guidance of a very powerful, like Sukadev Goswami reciting Bhagavat in front of Vyasadeva, in front of, you know, Parikshit. So you have to hear. Then and only then you can get the power to enter. In the meantime, if you get disturbed and finding some fallacy here, some problem, they can go down and fall down. So Prabhupada never allowed to start Dasam Skanda. Be careful. Prabhupada only can allow because my Guru Maharaj, direct experience of my Guru Maharaj. He told, some brahmachari started dasamskanda, the 10th canto. Then information gone to Prabhupada. Prabhupada speaking very heavily. How dare he start dasamskanda? He can think material, he can develop some material conception about Krishna. He can fall down. Even Balla Lila you will have to hear under the guidance of pure Vaishnava. You have no right to read yourself. You can develop some fallacy. Oh, this problem, this problem, how possible? How possible? Question. And in Gita it is written, Sangshaya Atma Vinaswati. If you have any doubt, if you have any doubt about Siddhanta, Krishna, and in, you know, Dham, Nam, Parikar, Vaishishta, Sadhu, then be sure you will have to take another body to clarify that point. You are expressing doubt. Sangshaya Atma Vinaswati in Gita Bhagavan saying. Srimad Bhagavad Ji Mahapurana Ki Jai. Srimad Bhagavad 10th canto, you see. Now I am going to start. I can speak two or five sloka, not more today. And tomorrow, from tomorrow onward, I like to speak. But then it's depend upon Prabhupada, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, how different way they can give me idea. To every time I'm getting new light. When I'm speaking in Hindi, in Bengali, different place, new light. I'm by the mercy of, so I can try my best. And by the mercy of Prabhupada, I can try, but it's up to Krishna, Gauranga. 10th Kanta, first Uddhai. And you see, one thing I forget to speak, that after speaking about Krishna in gist, when ninth canto almost finished, that time Sukhdev Goswami doing one thing. He described about Krishna in gist. Krishna took birth there in Mathura, taken to Gakul, from there actually went grow up. And come back to Mathura, kill Kamsa, then take control, go to Gurukul, come back and marry, and go to, you know, kill, you know, Kamsa and, you know, Jarasandha, everything, and then go back to where? Where? Dharika, and marry 16,000, Solo Hajarasuna. And stop. Then Sukadev Goswami stop. Gurudev stop. Then, you know, Parikshit Mahārāja, Gurudev, why you stop? Actually, finish. Finish? You are not speaking in details about Krishna. Actually, Gurudev want to get the tenacity to test the power of Shishya. Actually, Harikatha is over. Now, actually, you are thirsty, you are hungry. For a long time, you are sitting marathon speech. Hearing for non-stop. So maybe you are hungry and thirsty. So you... Actually, Harikatha is over. Oh, Gurudev, please speak me in details. Don't deprive me. Don't. Oh, Gurudev, please. I am not thirsty. I am not hungry, Gurudev. I am not hungry. I am not thirsty. Pibantam tan mukham bujachutam harikatham ritam. I am drinking. I am drinking all day and night, every fraction of a second, the niksha coming out of your lotus mouth. Who told you I am thirsty? Who told you I am hungry? I am not angry, I am not hungry, I am not thirsty. So please see. Then Gurudev, after trusting, Shishya, if not developing any inquiry, question, is not at all disciple. He should go back to home. So Raju Bacho, now Parikshit Maharaj speaking. Kothito vangsavishwaro bhavata suma soma surjayo ragyancho bhaya vangsanam charitam paramadbhutam. Hey Rajan, I already so long am speaking all about the glories of Chandra Vangsa and Surya Vangsa. And from both destiny, I was speaking all about the important personalities, all big king and rishi, I was speaking all in details. Say Raju Vacho. Kathito vangsa vistvaru bhavata soma suryayu ragyancho vaya vangsanam charitam paramadbhutam phaslok yadascha dharma silascha nitaram manusit manishattam tatrangsena avatiranasyo visnur virjani sansana. You see, starting Bhagavad going to glorify Jodhu. In starting, whereas Jodhu already done some mistake. I already explained this point. Jodhu, when father requesting, Jodhu will no, that I cannot do. But in Bhagavata, you know, we find the big, you know, jadascho dharma silasya. You say in Veda we find pita sargo pita dharmo, we find. You can show me, Maharaj, it is written there. Pita sargo pita dharmo. But ultimately I can give evidence, it is preliminary given. Ultimately when you grow bhakti, devotion unto the lotus feet of Krishna, then you need not hear this kind of sloka, pita dharma, pita dharma. Who told you? It's to put you in fallacy. So you see, jadascha dharma silasya nitaram manushyottama. Hari bapre bap. This kind of big, you know, honor given to Jodhu. Yadascha dharma silasya. About Jodhu it is written, dharma is the seal, the beauty of Jodhu. Huh? Really? All day and night Jodhu practicing dharma, Bhagavad dharma. Really? Is dharmic. Most pious man. What about this, you know, ordinary people, they are vice and virtue. They are put it into. Here, yadascha dharma silasya nitaram munishattama. Among all muni, he is giving priority. Munishattama. Who is muni? Those who are not speaking any rubbish thing, only speaking about Krishna. They are actually muni. Muni means they know the they can regulate their speech and engage each and every word for the glorification of Krishna. Be careful. It's called muni. Muni doesn't mean muni can keep silent. Prabhupada is topmost muni. Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami. All the time, fraction of second speaking Harikatha. Writing. No time to take rest. They actually muni. Gaurkisar Babarini. Muni. Gaurkisar Babarini. Muni. All day and night doing bhajan. Shri jadascha dharma silascha nitaram. Nitaram means abhiknam. Nitaram means abhiknam. Continuously. Is munishattama. Among all muni, is giving special rank. Nitaram munishattama. And tatrangshena avatiranasya visrun virjani sangsana. In his destiny, Jodhu Vangsa, we heard Krishna took birth. Tatrangsena. Tatrangsena avatiranasa Vishnu Viryani Sangsana. Vishnu, why do they are using this word Vishnu? It's, you know, to it's one kind of, you know, open term. Secretly it is spoken about Krishna. Vishnu, why? I already told, you cannot remember. Sarva Bhuteshu Vishati to Vishnu. Or Sarva Bhuteshu Pravishati to Vishnu. So Vishnu, everywhere sitting, omnipresent, that's why Vishnu. Tatra, tatra means katra. Kutra. Not katra, I mistake. Kutra, in Jodhu Vangsa. Tatrangsena avatiranasya Vishnu Vijani Sangsana. We like to hear all about you know this Krishna or in details. Because we heard. Now still is a prayer going on behalf of Parikshit Maharaj. So much tenacity, so much Guru Bhakti you should have. Then you can go ahead. Otherwise, fall. Be careful. All the time you very, very sincere. Very, all the time you should have stamina. Why you lose your japamala, the big bag, this, that? You cannot take care? How you can take care of me? I'm your son. Foolish. So here it is written, Jadascha dharma silasya nitaram munisattama tatrangsena avatirinasta vishnu virjani sansana. Avatirja jadurvangse bhagavan bhuta bhavana mean who is thinking all jivatma is a bhuta bhavan. Bhuta bhavan who? Krishna. He is thinking all about we all. Jivatma. Avatirjo jadurvangse bhagavan bhuta bhavana kritavan jani visvatma tani no vada visvarat. Any kind of lila done by Krishna, avatirjo, Vishnur vangse bhagavan bhuta bhavana kritavan jani visvatma Kritavan jani visvatma tani no vada visvarat. Oh, you have to speak, it is my request. And also, Nibritta tarsai rupagiya manat bhavu shadat chatramano viramat kautama sroga gunan vadat pumano virajeta bina pasugnat Nibritta tarsai rupagiya manat bhavu shadat chatramano viramat kautama sroga gunan vadat pumano virajeta bina pasugnat. I started with this sloka, na, in the beginning. Nibritta tarsha yurpagiya manat bhavushadat chatramno mano viramat ka uttama sloka gunanu vadat virammeta bina pasugnat. He must be a very fallen soul. Otherwise, how possible he avoid here at the leelas of Krishna? How he can avoid hearing? Must be he is a fallen soul. He is a beast killer of beast. Pasughati. And also I can give a nice meaning of this. What is that? Your Atma is there. A Krishna, we speak sometime, we speak, you are Pasupati. Who Pasu? I am also Pasu. You know the meaning of Pasu? Paseno Badhyaitu Pasu. My Atma is now bonded condition, so I am Pasu. Don't think otherwise. The more you get the Kipa of Bhagavatam, more you get the Kipa of Vyasa Goswami, you can get different kind of meanings. You know, here. So you see, here, actually, I am also Pasughati. I am going to kill, you know, Pasu. So Nibritta Tarsai, those who are developing their thrustiness for hearing Harikatha to go back from this material world, cross this material world for them. No amount of medicine is just equal to this Harikatha and Kirtan. No amount of medicine. You can search whole Brahmanda. It's just equal to Harikatha and Kirtan. It's the most important medicine. Bhavaushadha chatramano viramat. Who is going to lose this opportunity to stop hearing Harikatha? Foolish. It's the only sadhan through which you can go, provided you are sincere. So nibritta tarsai rupagiya manad bhavushada chatramano viramad kautama sloka gunanvad Birame to vira bina pasugnat. After that speaking, now prayer going. Sukhdev Goswami going. Prayer, with prayer. Pita maho me samare amaran jayer deva bratat dati rathoistiming giloi duratayam kaurava sainya sagaram kityatarano vatsapadam sma yat plavaha. Very nice. All my forefathers, forefathers, they all crossed this material ocean by the help of this boat. What is that boat? The lotus feet of Krishna. It's a black boat. Cross. Whereas all different kind of problem coming in even battlefield, there is big, big fighter like, you know, Karna, Viswa, but still no problem, all problem over. How was that possible? No demigods can defeat Devabrata, Vishwadev. Then how possible for Urja, Indra to defeat is by the mercy of Krishna. So you know, be from is a prayer, crying. You know, a very appealing mood, soliciting from heart, you know. Pita Mahame Samare Amaranjayer Deva Bratadi Atirathair Stimingaloi Duratayam Kaurabasanya Sagaram Kityataranabatsapadam Sma Yat Pabaha. That was the you know, boat. Krishna's lotus feet. So all my father's forefathers, they become very peacefully cross, whereas it was not possible. Kaurav Panda fighting. In the whole history of this world, there is no such incident. Even First World War, Second World War cannot be compared with the fearful fighting took place in Kurukshetra. You cannot even imagine. So fearful. Nobody can expect that kind of fighting took place that time. Now you are making missile by the help of scientists, but they automatically have missile. They can give mantra and throw. Very easy. You are trying, putting your energy. And very, very appealing mode speaking. Droni astra viplustam. Viplustam idam madangya santana vijam kuru pandavanam yugopokukshim gato atto chakro matuscha je me jo saranam gataya. When a mother was crying, Krishna, save, some missile coming and going to destroy the, you know, baby inside my womb. Droni asto, the son of Dronacharya, Asatthama. Droni asto viplustam idam madangyam santana vijam puru pandavanam jugopo kukshim gato atto chakro matuscha meja saranam gataya. When my mother crying, oh Krishna, save me, instantly you come and enter the womb of my mother, and I was almost dying, but you saved me. I was revived. Who's speaking? Parikshit. So I cannot forget this Supreme Lord, Krishna, so merciful. I was almost dying. Now I like to hear all in details. Oh Gurudev, you are speaking, I am thirsty, hungry? What question of thirsty and hungry? Hungriness? No. Pivantam tan mukhambuya chutam harikathamritam. Pivantam tan mukhambuya harikathamritam. You know, this way, all the way, and all the way, see, you know, Parikshit Maharaj praying. How I was protected, you know, and this way different kind of question, and many kind of question put it here, you know, Parikshit Maharaj putting. I heard Rohini Tanay, but usually how possible there's no connection with Devaki, and how, you know, Rohini give birth. So many questions I can speak in details tomorrow. Why Mukunda Krishna from Mathura going to Brajadam, and what kind of Leela doing there, Swardham, Gatibi Swardham, all together with all relatives. And I like to hear all in details. How Kongso was killed, how, you know, bigness. So I can go on speaking this way. Birjani tasya khila deho bhayam antar bahir purusha kal rupai. Birjani tasya khila deho bhayam antar bahir purusha kal rupai. 7. Prajachato mrittum mutamritancho maya manusosso badasso vidyan. Is like man, human being. Maya manus, many is just out of jogmaya. He bring his body here. Actually, his body is not like human being. And also my question is that, Rahinyastanayo praktyo ramaha sankarstanostaya devokya garbo sammandaha kuto dihantaram bina. How possible without any changing, you know, living body again in one life, you know, Rohinina actually, Sankarsan took birth first, Devaki and Gaudiya also take birth, and Rohini give birth, how possible? Kasma, you know, Rohinya stanayoho prakto ramaha, Sankarsana staya, Devakya garva sammandaho, taya Devakya garva sammandaho kuto dihantaram bina. Without living one body in same life, how possible he give birth? And going there, Sankarsana. Kasmad Mukunda Bhagavan Pitur Gihad. Brajam Gataha. Now asking, how possible from father's house already in childhood going to there in Braja? Kasmad Mukunda Bhagavan Pitur Gihad. Brajam Gataha. Kovasam Gyatibihi Swardham Kritavan Satvatang Patihi. Braje vasan kimakarut madhupuryan chakesavaha bhataranchavadhit kangsam maturadhya atad arhana etat annacha sarvam me mune krishno vichastitam bhaktum arhati sarvagyo saddhanaya visvitam. Oh, don't try to make a synopsis. Please. Etat annacha. Where I put question, I don't put question in front of you. You are so merciful. I like to take all detailed information of Krishna Leela. Etat annacha. Annacha means what I not put question before you. You know already. So etat annacha sarvam me mune Krishna vichastitam. Bhaktum arhati, you should speak because you are merciful. We are in a fallen soul. Bhaktum arhasi sarvagyo sodya dhanayo visitam. We are full of sradhya. Sradhya, you know? Sradhya sabde kwaye sudhiro vishwas krishne bhakti kwaile sarvak karmakit. So if you have tremendous affinity, as I told you yesterday, you know, the Siddhanta of Srinivasacharya. Balavan adaru yasu nasad guru padam bhuje sutai ropitasya sastrai krishne bhakti najayate. Now actually Sukhdev Goswami very, you know, in front of Sukhdev Goswami Parikhi, very appealing mood speaking. Because this is a cream, you see, jewel. If Gurudev can give me, I can get. Krishna se tomar Krishna dite paro. Tomara Shakti Asi. Naishati Duswaha Chut Khut Mang Takto the Bompi Badate. You think that I am hungry and thirsty? No. I'm feeling no problem. Naishati Duswaha Khut Mam Takto the Bompi Badate. Takto the Bompi Badate. I am not feeling any disturbance. I am sitting here undisturbed way. Oh Gurudev, I am already drinking the nectar from your lotus mouth. Tivan tvam tan mukham vajachutam harikathamritam. This is actually nectar. This is actually nectar. Prabhupada speaking, they don't allow me to speak harikatha. Doctor like to give me treatment, but this is my only treatment. To speak harikatha and hear harikatha is my treatment, but they all, you know, foolish. They like to stop me speaking Harikatha. I can grow my, you know, sickness. But it's just opposite. Oh, doctor, if I speak Harikatha, I feel relaxed. Same Siddhanta Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking in Gambhira. Inside, I told you, you cannot remember anything. Foolish. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking, oh, Rai Rama, Rai Masai, oh, Sarab Damadar, you speaking about, You are giving advice me to take rest? What do you mean by rest? If you go away and stop speaking Harikatha, what the condition I meet, you know? That's why you're speaking? It is, when you are speaking Harikatha, that is my actual rest. When you go away, I become crazy. When I run here and there, I break my head and blood coming out, this problem. I cannot get outlet to go out, everybody try to confine me in Gambhira Mandir. But who can confine? Who can confine you? Your husband? Your husband? No, I can read Bhagavad, you can see. No husband can confine wife. No father can confine daughter. No father can. Not possible. Those who are loving Krishna, anyway, they can pass away. Living body itself. We can prove. From Yajna Patni, we can give evidence. Very nice, excellent. You can get so much, you can get so much inspiration. So nibritta tarsai rupagi yamanat bhavau shadat chatro mano viramat kautama sloka gunanuvad viramita vina pasugnat. One devotee, he respect me, love me very much. He is a disciple of Srila Bharati Maharaj. He is putting some question. Also is writing, you can give openly this answer or secretly. But I never fear, so I can speak freshly. But I cannot speak the name of that. You know, who is putting question? Very nice question. What type of question? Instant when I go from here, instant I start writing. Fraction of a second. In boat, I took decision and then go and sit. Started writing. So I say I can give evidence here. So here is putting question. You know, Jiva Goswami claims in Sandarbhas that the Sarupa of Jiva is not inherent. Whereas, you know, while Bhaktivinoda Thakur, writing, the Sarupa of Jiva is fixed. How to reconcile this teaching? This is a big question. First of all glories to Sisi Guru and Gauranga. Very nice, you must hear very fine, nicely. So many things, but in Gauriya Gashtipati, Gauriya Gashtipati, Sisila Bhakti Siddhantva, Saraswati Goswami Thakur, Jagadguru, Prabhupada told that logical interpretation cannot stand in the way of that absolute truth. First point. You must remember this point. Actually, we are in Sauta Pantha. We are in Sauta Pantha. According to Guru Parampara, actual Guru Parampara, we can get knowledge. Your finite conception putting you in trouble. Your finite conception put you in trouble. Be careful before discussing this point, this question you are putting to me, before me. Be careful that for an infinity unknown period, we all are put into bonded condition by Maya. Be careful that for an infinity unknown period, we are put into bonded condition, we all, by Maya. Starting point is unknown to us. When this Jivatma got this bonded condition, we don't know. That's why it is written here, it is anadi. Bhaktivinoda Thakur giving scientific answer. We know the exact time when this bonded condition started in your life, in my life or his life. And not that all Jivatma are getting bonded. Infinity Jiva. Not all? Infinity Jiva mean? You cannot count? Infinity Jiva? Some can be in bonded condition, some not. So starting point unknown to us. That is why anadi, this word is used. This word anadi, no starting point, that's why is anadi used. This is the opinion of Bhaktivinoda Thakur. Be careful. And Chidatma, be careful. Chidatma having same quality as Krishna. Same freedom as Krishna. Same quality as Krishna. And same freedom as Krishna. Same enjoying mood. Same enjoying mood at Krishna. Because it's coming from Krishna. Sat-chit ananda amsena, in Sanskrit I am speaking, Sat-chit ananda amsena, all the same, like Krishna. But due to insignificant structure, Jivatma is very, very weak in nature, like particles or atom, you see? And Krishna is like Chit Surya. So Jivatma, they having same enjoying mood like Krishna, but this enjoying mood become a strong bondage of Maya for Jivatma. From Chaitanya Charitamrita, I am giving evidence. Chaitanya Charitamrita, middle, madhya. 20, madhya 20, 117 and 118 sloka. Krishna bhuli, sei jiva, anadi bahirmukha, atayeva maya tare dei sansaradi dukha. And another point is also there, I don't like. And also different on and time to time, this kind of fighting going on in Haridwar, Vrindavan, Puri. With this point. What point? Je mamai vangsa jiva luke jiva bhuta sanatanaha. Everybody, all speaker, they are speaking this way. Ah, actually Jivada is the part of Krishna. They are speaking Angsa. Part Angsa means? Mamaivangso jiva luke, here also sitting? Is confusing for you? Mamaivangso jiva luke jiva bhuta sanatana. Oh, sanatan jiva. Supreme Lord speaking, I am sanatan. And jiva also sanatan. But they are my angsa. Now it's very confusing point. How is that possible? Jiva angsa? But we have angsa avatar, kala avatar. Angsa mean? Nitya vastu, purna vastu. In Upanishad you can find purna sapurna madayo purna meva avashishvate. If you take it as granted that jiva all are the arms of Krishna, then you are making mistake. Huh? It's written Gita. Foolish you are. You are not following Guru Vaishnava. Because arms of Krishna is also purna. Huh? Counter part of Krishna, what do you mean? Counter whole. It's a big problem. You cannot come into Siddhanta. What is the Siddhanta then? Very scientific Siddhanta. Krishna, oh, they are the Amsa, Krishna, Jiva. Mamaivangsa Jiva Loke Jiva Bhuta Sanatanaha. It's all right. But you can go back to Vedanta. Shakti, Shakti, Matar, Abhed. All different kind of energy manifestation, all non-different from Krishna. So in this sense, I can say that all Jivatma, you know already, Tatastha Shakti. You know already, but you forget. So Krishna is the Angsha of Jiva, but Angsha of Shakti. Not direct Angsha. Krishna is the Angsha of Shakti, light part, just like light particle. So you forget. Because any part of Bhagavan, Supreme Lord, is equal to Bhagavan. Infinity minus infinity is infinity. Infinity plus infinity is infinity. Be careful. So Krishna bhuli sei jiv anadi bahirmukh atayev mayatare dai sansaradi dukh. Another next verse you can discuss. I have no time. And as per Bhagavatam, first canto 10 and 6 sloka. First canto 10 chapter 6 sloka. Muktir hitva annatha rupam sarupena vyavasthiti. Muktir hitva annatha rupam sarupena vyavasthiti. I already told big Siddhanta about this. What do you mean by mukti? Mukti means to get back a sarup. Jive sarup hai Krishna nitya das. Those who agree, those who are not going to agree, they all knowingly or unknowingly all serving Krishna. And they are the servant of Krishna only. But they don't know. Follow? Now due to due to avidya, falsely attributed identity of jivatma is due to avidya. This falsely attached identity of jivatma, if somehow can be eliminated by the mercy of Guru Vaishnava, then jivatma can discover that I am the servant of Krishna, the Supreme Lord. Brahmanda homiti kono bhagyavan jeev Guru Krishna prasade bhai bhakti latavi. All same. That is called actual sarup siddhi. What do you mean by sarup siddhi? To discover 100% that you are the servant of Krishna, you have no duty. Foolish. You have no other duty. You have. So it is called actually sarup siddhi. It is called sarup siddhi. This is actually called mukti, actual mukti. So on this common point, you know, both jivapad and Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking same thing. For all jivatma, this is a common factor that they all the naturally the servant of Supreme Lord. They are not speaking different, so that you need to reconcile. You need not reconcile, same. It is also already reconciled. No disparity in Siddhanta. But you could miss, you have the chance to misunderstand Jivapad. Like I discussed at the time of Gopurnima, somebody speaking Jiva Goswami are not following Rupapad. Parakya Sakya Agibi details this guy. You have to hear with full patience. Don't go here and there. So you see, here you can find that you see Jivapad and Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking same thing. What Jivapad wanted to say about Vastu Siddhi, ultimately what kind of seva you are going to get at all by the mercy of Rasik Guru. Rasik Guru. Ultimately you are going to get inspiration and mode of seva you are practicing. Ultimately, at the time of Vastu Siddhi, you break body and go there and get seva there. That is not same for all the, not inherited. That depends upon the quality of Rasik Sangha you are maintaining. Follow my point? It depends. It changes. If you get the association of Santa Rasa Bhakta, you can get. If you get the association of Vatsala Rasa Bhakta, you can change. It depends. So, Jivapad not going to break this Siddhanta. Very nice. Accordingly, you have. So Vastu Siddhi, it is dependable. It depends on the specific Rasik Sangha that you are going to get by the mercy of Krishna. If you are not like, not going to get. Second, you see, Jivatma all Tatastha Sakti. No? Jivatma all tatasya sakti, and having both tendency to do bhajan of Supreme Lord and to get a permanent seva, eternal seva and position in nitya jagat there. And also, I already having both tendency to do Krishna bhajan or also not to do bhajan and to be attracted by Maya to do the bhajan of Maya. Also, they have their tendency because tatastha. Through Sarupa Sakti, though actually he is putting question, Sarupa Sakti is there, then how this fallacy possible? I say, though Sarupa Sakti is always there with Jivatma, still the amount is, you know, most insignificant. Openly or secretly, covered or uncovered. Sarva Shakti can develop according to association. Even one, you know, big man in bhajan, they can lose Sarva Shakti and go down again. All possible. I can give example. So although Sarva Shakti always there with Jivatma, sometimes in exposed, you know, in expressed and not in dormant state. Though Sarup Shakti is always there with Jivatma, still the amount is most insignificant. So they can or cannot come out successful. They can or cannot, it depends. So this should be our daily prayer. This should be our daily prayer all the time. Kipa karo prabhu diya chit bol. Kirtan by Bhakti Vinod Thakur. This should be our prayer non-stop. If you forget, you can fall down. Kipa karo prabhu diya chit bol. The more we get chit bol, the more we go up and up. The example of Ajamil is just fitting in this case. The amount of chitbal he already had in him was just not sufficient to cut the maya. Ajamil. So he was bound to fall down. Jiver sarup hoy Krishna nitya das. This Siddhanta by Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati or Bhakti Vinod Thakur or either Siddhanta by Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, all the same. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking in front of Sanatan. Jive Sarup Hoy Krishna Nitya Das. Who is speaking this Siddhanta? Supreme Lord Himself. Swayamrupa Bhagavan, Krishna Chaitanya. Jive Sarup Hoy Krishna Nitya Das. This Siddhanta of, by Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. You cannot change this Siddhanta. Also, I told Shakti, Shakti Matar Abed. He cannot cut into pieces. Shakti and Shakti Matar all the same. Who is Shakti? Is Shaktiman. I already speak many times. Shakti and Shaktiman non different. So, Shakti, Shakti Matar Abed. According to this Vedanta Sutra, Shakti is always with Shaktiman. Always with Shaktiman. And you know, our science, material science speaking, energy cannot be created. Energy cannot be destroyed. Only you can change one energy to another energy. It is not possible to create energy. What does it mean? That secret Siddhanta, Veda Vedanta. Shakti Shakti Matar Abhed. According to Vedanta Siddhanta Sutra, Shakti is always with Shaktiman. Chit Shakti, Jip Shakti and Maya Shakti. We can define Shakti Tattva in countless way. But basically we can three category. One is Chit Shakti, Jip Shakti and Maya Shakti. Maya Shakti means both Yoga Maya Shakti, internal person, external person. Follow? External person in Mahamaya. So, Shakti is always with Shaktiman. So, Chit Shakti, Jip Shakti and Maya Shakti. Maya Shakti means both Antaranga Shakti and Bahiranga, external and outer. All coming from Krishna. All coming from Krishna. Where from coming? Also, due to Krishna's, also due to Krishna's eternal existence in Goloka. Because Krishna always staying in Goloka. So naturally, like mathematics, you can satisfy this point. If Shakti Shaktiman Afed, then if Shakti is non-different from Krishna, if Krishna is always staying in Goloka, then Jeev always, you know, is basically when Jeev coming from where? Krishna? From Goloka. It depends when you are developing, because you have both propensity. You can get attracted by Maya, sometimes get attracted by Krishna. So, all Shakti originally in Goloka. Krishna Chaitanya, you know, Krishna is Chit Surya. Krishna is Chit Surya. You know? You understand? Krishna is Chit Surya. Like sun coming, sunlight coming to us. Krishna is Chit Surya and all Jiva is like light particle. Or like rays coming out from sun god. So all rays, all light particle, all coming out from sun. So at the same time, different and non-different. Achinta Vedavet. So this way, Jiva's eternal existence in Goloka is satisfied. At the same time, Jiva can come and get enjoyment in material world also. Jiva Swarup Bhai Krishna Nitya Das. And also due to Achinta Vedavet Tattva, they can... Anyway, overall, what is the overall view? To see everything in the light of Adhyayagyan Tattva. Why you are become foolish? Everything all you should do in the light of Adhyayagyan Tattva. Knowingly or unknowingly, all Jiva eternal servant of Krishna, Achinta Vedavet Tattva is really unique. And it is beyond your human comprehension, logical interpretation. Krishna playing this way? Why? Why Krishna is so merciless, playing this way? Oh, Jivatma in Maya. Then in Shastra it is written, no, it's a one kind of playing. Krishna wants to play all Jivatma. What to do? It is eternal playing of Krishna. And big philosopher they're speaking, with infinity, Brahmanda, all infinity, Jiva there, you can think this way, this is one kind of rasa going on, all bonded soul. Special rasa there inside Vrindavan. This is also one kind of rasa. Krishna dancing and playing with all Jiva. Come. No, I cannot come. Throwing. This way is one kind of big, super ras. Super ras going on. Super. So you should not have any kind of question. So Krishna in not putting you in pressure. Somebody putting question in front of me, Maharaj, Krishna can save one Jivatma very easily. Krishna can stop me from doing wrong job. It's a foolish. Krishna, I already told the quality of Jivatma all same with Krishna. Jivatma all enjoying same liberty. Krishna don't like to interfere on this liberty. If Krishna want to interfere, arrest Jivatma, then playing is not successful. Krishna can allow. Out of your own, bhajan, how you like to come back? I like to see. Or you like to go back? Anyway, there is no other way. In infinity period, anyway, you will have to come to me. No other way. You have an option? Have any option? No. So this way, Krishna playing with his infinity world. Now, dancing. Come. Like with monkey, some man playing. Come. This way. So, this Krishna, never like to disturb us. Krishna never like to interfere with our, freedom. Then the playing is not successful. In playground, playing going on, if you forcefully like to fight, it's not good. The playing going on, maybe you can come out, successfully. I can, Olympic game going on, football, all going on, World Cup, football going on, it's depend. You can get it, you can lose your position, you can come, it's depend. How best possible way you can utilize your, liberty. So if any question coming, I can give answer, but I think it is completely a scientific answer. You cannot have any question. So you see, he is putting this kind of question, and I give answer to all question. If Jiva from Tatastha carries Sarva Sakti, then how they are covered up with Maya? I give also.